Yeah. Let's head everyone back to Bugs, guys.
You guys want to practice an encounter?
I'm gonna head back to Bugs, guys.
I guess we're just racking up those ghouls.
Alright, hey, Sugar, if you want, they're trying to get the boys situated with how we do events. You guys want to practice an actual little encounter?
Yeah, sure.
So what do we usually
do?
I am logging off.
What's our battle? But BCNS, what did you send yes for? I don't know what I sent you.
Say what?
Well, why'd you just send yes to me? I don't know what I sent you.
He asked me if I was still here, and I said, yeah.
Oh, okay.
What's our battle stations?
So, I don't think we have one yet.
If you guys, if you have to get off, obviously we would like this first, guys. But for those that are sticking around, if you want to wait five, I'm going to prep an encounter. And we can see how you guys operate with doing a lap for the first time.
Three lines,
well,
guys.
Well, I
on
have
Haley,
to get off
on Haley.
I'm sick and I
need Haley's the middle line. Haley's
it's
middle
been
line.
A pleasure. Thank you for bringing back one of these events the way that you have. Good night to everyone.
Good night, buddy.
I don't know what we're doing, but just line up in three.
Oh, you're good. Give me 5 minutes. We're going to run an encounter.
Pour some suga on me.
User disconnected from the channel.
I believe you just said that.
Oh, no.
User disconnected from your channel. User left your channel.
Get on right now.
Hello, big K.
Who's this?
Who do you think it is?
I'm not sabbing out.
Max. I swear to God.
I'm tired.
How do you not know his voice by heart?
What's going on, guys and gals? It's like a fucking soundboard in everybody's fucking computer by now.
What is this loading screen? Am I in the wrong server?
No, it's a new loading screen.
Oh, shit. I was about to click cancel because I'm like, what?
What do you think this is? Superior?
Let's see. Phase 1 armor, okay.
Oh, we're changing all the photos soon, don't worry about that.
Okay, this is fine.
Joseph Meister, we're about to run a quick little...
We're changing all the loading screen pictures to SFM photos from our server.
Okay, cool.
That's pretty cool.
Old Republic.
It's better than the fucking T-posing DU units we have now.
What do you mean Old Republic? What the fuck was on there that's Old Republic?
The Jedi and Old Republic armor. There's a Jedi with a yellow lightsaber, and the people next to him are Old Republic troopers.
Nope, they're not. What?
Yo, look at the photo. That's no clone armor, my boy. That's Old Republic. Everything else looks good, though. That photo looks so good, the one with Jango. Okay, all the clones, I like it. What's that photo? The one with the Z6 battle first, the fuck? The phase 1 dude.
Yo, what's up, Sugar?
What's up, Sugar? Why is there a photo of the 91st?
I could probably do them for the corporals. We'll get all the corporals into the officer room.
User joined your channel. User joined
your
channel switched. User joined your channel.
Hey.
What you need?
We're just gonna run a quick little encounter. We're gonna be basically, Alat's gonna crash, the 187's gonna come out and rescue one. The second man's gonna be held up inside Bravo with a, mercenary holding him hostage.
What's happening?
Just a brief little encounter.
Okay. Is there any things that I could be, like a slave or something?
You can be the captured fucking
trooper.
Yeah,
I'll do that.
Yeah.
I hate shooting.
That's fine with me. We just need one more and we're good.
Okay.
You boys mind if I pull you?
Mind if you rewind? Yeah. Well, I can't TP.
Bring.
Rewind is fine. Yeah. Okay.
There you go, rewind.
You like my name scheme?
We're back. 24 hours stream for the hype.
Eesh.
We'll see how long we can go, my dudes.
I have rewind, and then I just put rest as my hope.
Did you just say you rewind?
Well, my name's Rewind. I only did this because there's this kid admin that's telling people that are old that they have to reset all of their jobs and stuff, so I put my name to this. But I called another admin and I got my my Jedi back. But I need healing. Well, I'll probably get healing, right?
Yeah, you will.
Do you have to be VIP?
You're playing a 187 job, so I'm gonna say no.
Well, I already am VIP, because I thought if people weren't VIP, they wouldn't join.
What job do you want me to be on?
Oh, you'd be the mercenary if you want.
Sweet. So ooh, just civvy job, and I can spawn myself in weapons.
Should I be a citizen?
No, be a trooper. You'd be a 187 trooper.
187?
Yeah, just agent trooper.
Okay. Where's the other guy at?
He's here with me.
Can I go with you guys?
User joined your channel.
It's rewind time.
Oh, and can I have my health back?
Hey, Luby, do you mind if I pull you? Or if you TP to me? Yeah, you can TP to me with the same rank. I can't pull you, buddy.
What's your name again?
Go to BCNS.
I swear to God, if a rock rolls behind me, I'm gonna clap him.
There you go, Luby. Basically, just gonna be a quick brief encounter, guys. Basically, light goes down, 187 just comes in to find the survivors. They learn that the dying trooper, that, he was, well, that Rewind was captured and brought by the mercenary back to Bravo. Bravo's gonna have some fucking NPCs up there in Bravo holding the shit down tight and having Rewind inside the last room. They're gonna try to talk him out, shoot him out, however they fucking want to do it, and then they're gonna get him in and get out. Whenever they capture the base, more people are gonna spawn. They have to clear the area and get the fuck out before they either die or their light blows up.
What should I be?
Do the loop if you want. You can be the 187 that leads them there, so you can be a civilian, or you can be a pilot or whatever.
All right. Hey, you still need someone?
Yeah, sure, yeah, sure, buddy.
I think it would make more sense if we had a pilot, and then I went with the pilot, and we like launched stuff and told people we were launching, and then we crashed and we were captured.
Yes, fine. Alpha, if you want to be switch to the 187 pilot job, just so we can fucking use it for the fucking thing. Or we don't have a pilot yet.
I can't. I don't think, unless you give me permission to go on. I don't think I can fly. So, or I can't be.
Yeah, just do the civvy.
Can't be hodgepodge.
Ooh, go back to the blue one that you had.
Destroyed?
No, not that one.
Jay, today's going good, my dude. We're back on purple, so we're happy boys.
Huge one.
Detroit?
No.
Medical droid?
Yeah, that one.
Well, that's a medical droid.
That looks weird.
Well, yeah, right. Medical droid,
Rewind, you're gonna be the captured individual.
Should I take my helmet off then?
Yeah, that makes sense. Alpha, you wanna be you be our citizen? Probably not. Yeah, there we go. And then, Loopy. Oh, who's the fucking pilot? We got two.
I am. I thought I was.
Yeah, Alpha, you can be the fucking any kind of mercenary you want, my dude.
Yeah, hey, what kind of guns do you want?
This
me
is
to have?
That right?
Nothing Republic issue. Nothing out of lore. So I mean, anything else is fine. You'd be like a basic shotgun, basic sniper.
And let's say T21 and. Was this like the E5?
Just in case I ever get into combat, I'm going to spawn in. I'm gonna spawn myself a DC-15 sidearm.
That's fine. And then, Alpha, let's give you a 5,500 health.
Should my health be up? Because I lost health because I was doing a PvP thing.
Well, you're the
engine. Oh, I just weapon doesn't work well.
They're trying to keep you alive. So, yeah, so they're trying to keep you alive.
I did crash, so it makes sense my health's at 300 health.
Yeah, someone will probably heal you anyway.
What armor should I give myself?
Pink.
2000 armor sounds good.
I'll keep my HP and armor since I'm just a pilot.
That's a purple, I can't even use it.
We have, are we missing a boy? We got three people here, but four people in the room. Who are we missing?
You?
Me.
Rest?
The pilot?
Is this an encounter or an event? I'm confused.
It's an encounter.
Why are we in an event room then?
Because we have, guess technically we should be in the encounter room.
Wait, so game helper, you are the pilot?
No, I'm not. Someone that's hot down in the encounter room.
Okay. Channel switched.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. Alright, Rest, do you mind if I bring you? Rest?
Would it be cool if we had two hostages? Okay.
We're good. We have all we need. Hancock, you're gonna be the droid. You're basically gonna tell them that you saw them. The surviving fucking 187 was jerk away. Hide, don't get yourself killed. Alpha, no target yourself for me. Rewind, do you know how to no target yourself?
Yeah, I just need the tool then.
I'm gonna walk all the way to base.
I mean, you can drag Rewind there if you want. Rewind, I gave you a tool gun. Don't use it for anything besides the fucking no target. If you do so, immediately blacklist 7-day event jobs. Yeah, I know, I shall read it off.
It's NPC no target, right?
That's the one. Alright, Alpha, yeah, if you want to, you can drag Rewind there. You can spawn your own fucking droids. Or, excuse me, you can spawn your own mercs. Just, I don't know, 20, 25, max 500 health. Give him a basic weapon and set up your own defenses.
No, it'd be cool.
What's that?
If I was like roaming around and then I was kidnapped and brought into a ship and then the ship crashed.
Well, and then, like, we're gonna say you guys were returning from mission and then your ship got shot down, the mercenaries came and got your ass.
That's way better. Good thinking.
Yep.
I really want to do a Jawa.
You forgot your fucking 187!
Am I dragging anybody?
Alright, he's there with you.
Can I just have my health set up a little bit? Actually, I'll just heal myself.
For the pilot droid, it's gonna be a lot of RP to me, most part of the dude. Sorry, there's not
that's
much
fine.
Combat.
Don't worry, man. I like roleplay.
Yeah, just let them know what happened, that you're on the way back, your vessel got shot down and they drug off the other guy. They can be able to dictate it. Can you have yourself no targeted? We're gonna have a couple NPCs around here just so they
Well, I think I could have some hostility, like I could die in the scenario, so I won't never target myself. Because I do have a pistol, so I am armed to fight.
That's fine. Well, I'll spawn some Mandos. Try to choose Mandos for your bodyguards. We'll spawn some Mandos out in the area, and you can just, whenever they land, they can land in the distance and come down and try to escape you.
I'm gonna go to the base and then the comms in, and then comms in that I have.
You're gonna go to the base.
Yeah. But you can spawn stuff at, like, let's say the lab, and we just find evidence that the person's been moved.
Wait, I was gonna have you be fucking fighting for your life at the ship.
Oh well. Do you want to comms that in, or do you want to do it to where I bring them back to the ship and a bunch of Mandos are already there?
Oh, I'm going to put him in a briefing room. Joe is going to have him in our briefing room, explain that a lat went missing, that we're going to go fucking look for him.
Alright, I'll be in the ship then.
Alright, I'm just going to spawn some Mandos out here. That's a Magna Guard.
I'm going to hide inside of it and then just... Nope, didn't mean to enter it. My bad. I've tried to, like, take everything off safety and us watch me.
Will I go upstairs? Like, captured upstairs?
One moment, the lad's unfrozen.
I'm gonna go upstairs.
Okay, but the Mandos are here.
Okay.
Yeah, but it's fine, I won't be sure.
Tell me when they start to get near and they'll also.
Alright, you guys, wait one. Alpha, buddy, I'm trusting you can set up your own defenses, spawn your own NPCs. That's, like I said, max health is 500. Let me go get Joe and the briefing everything set up, and I'll cut back in before they get launched off.
I'm just gonna be like locked up here inside of her.
Channel switched. Hey, Joey. Oh my god, I feel like I came in the middle of a meme.
What's up? BC, that reminds me.
Yes?
You're a corporal. So, right now, sharpshooter was taken up, and medic was taken up. Do you want a branch? There's engineer and heavy left right now.
I guess I'll take the heavies, but I'm still working towards either jet trooper or arc.
Okay, I'm gonna warn you right now, heavy's busted. The Z6 needs a buff.
I know. I mean, I don't plan on playing heavy, but fucking I can train heavy.
Okay. Go ahead and join that job and just name yourself, HVY, Corporal. And then, yeah, but you know, with 187th and everything in it.
Yeah, good copy. Can you mind doing me a favor and call the 187 to a briefing room? We're gonna run their first encounter and see how this shit works.
You want them all here? In the bunks?
Bunks, or I was gonna do like an actual fucking brief, because you can put them in DB, or you can put them anywhere.
Okay, I'll call them to the bunks.
I like, in the inner section of the helmet, you made it blue.
Oh,
you
yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, Actually, 187th heavy.
Like, more purple. Line up right here. I have to make our bunks still.
Joe,
make our bunks more
put
purple.
Put a fucking, like, movement on it. We got a crash lat that just went disappearing somewhere on the planet, so, our boys are in trouble.
Okay, I am going to move the rest of you up to that channel above.
You were moved. User was moved to your channel. User was moved to your channel.
What the hell is HMZ?
Hazmat.
Oh. You need to get defib trained.
Who does?
Yeah, I am.
Did you say you?
Yeah, I need to get defib trained eventually.
Oh, dude. You know, if I was still in DU, I could. But, you know, I'm not med anymore, so I can't.
Yeah, neither am I. I left too.
Wait, hold up. Who's talking?
Reaper.
Who is Reaper?
Former 187th Battalion Commander Reaper.
Oh. You sound familiar.
I was in DU for like. I'm Kiati Monday too.
Oh, that's why you sound familiar. Yeah, I'm
seeing this encounter and see what we do.
Dennis and Kronos right now. So, I'm kind of like big
why?
Shock right now. Because I left the battalion. I feel really bad. I was a second lieutenant. But DU is falling apart, so. I did. I put a resignation out.
Alright,
How to kill multiple Titans, 187th edition.
Yeah.
BC, you're. You do look like Bakara! That's cool, actually.
Yep. When Joe gets his ass in here, he can do the briefing for this.
By the way, you can wear a pauldron since you're heavy lead.
I mean, I got the pauldron on.
Do you? I don't see your pauldron.
Corporal is the rank you have to be to get medic, correct?
No, I mean he means shoulder pauldrons.
Yes, it is.
Alright, whenever Joe is good fucking gracious.
Wow, when you put a bunch of body groupers on the medics. I'm gonna slay you.
Come on, Joey.
This should be the first!
No. I think the end's the number one.
Exactly. I think this is all people.
No, that's fine. I'm just waiting whenever Joel wants to do the briefing. We're just waiting.
Wait, what? It was you that wanted this.
The fucking, the Sergeant Lee's! Just fucking do your motivation.
Yeah, Sergeant Bypasser,
your
lead
mission.
Your fucking men!
Oh, okay.
Get the fuck out of my bunks. You don't have permission to be here.
I'll go outside. Alright, gentlemen. Basically, we have a fucking immediate fucking deployment that needs to take place. Right now, we have a 187 Lat, one of our fucking brothers, has been coming back from recon mission. Their Lat had been shot down and lost communication. They are one of our fucking own out there, boys. And I'm not about to leave them out there to die. It's a 7-man crew. Right out there, the Lat disappeared somewhere on the outskirts of the planet. It's going to be your first deployment for some of you, so we're going to be good to get your feet
fucking
wet. We are going to commandeer the Lat that is up on the MHB right now. We are going to take it and fly around the planet. We are going to find that crash Lat, and we are going to bring those troopers home. Simple, easy, and pretty fucking clean. Any questions? Time is short, and our asses got to fucking jump into hell to pull them out of it. That's our fucking job, boys. Alright, Joe, fuck it. I'm gonna hop into the channel and leave this shit.
Okay. Yes, switch it. Channel switched.
Alright, boys, fucking let's move it.
Roger.
Let's go. Double time it, fucking. Stay in the line, but double time your ass.
Quad.
Can ask Irak a friend.
Double back. One more floor.
Yeah. I was gonna laugh my ass off because I had to run inside the fucking Jedi Temple Lat.
Go.
You guys are slow.
I'm carrying the fucking Z6.
Boy, that ramp.
Alright, here they boys. Here they come, boys. You got a group of like six about to come out. We're gonna play this out. They're gonna look around. They're gonna try to find you. The droid, just let them know that the Mandos have fucking took them. When they get to you, Alpha, you pretty much play it by ear, my dude. Alright?
Yeah.
Is the hostage like an Alpha or Bravo?
It's inside Bravo.
Is it Alpha? Or Bravo, whichever outpost this is.
You be at Bravo.
It's Bravo.
Channel's I know you're.
I'll be into it.
Oh, okay.
DC, do you want to fly or am I flying?
Fucking, I'll fly. Just hop on in. We're gonna be a good fucking time to practice.
Is there a way to zoom out from the Lat?
Yeah,
I'm gonna say Nick is gonna warn up. Oh, there are libraries next to you. Let's go. Go BC, we're granted.
Alright, boys, we gotta look around, we gotta find them. Everyone get your eyes open and let me know if you see anything.
Demons.
right there.
Alright boys, we found our boys. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna drop off nearby flight etiquette. And we're fucking gonna get those guys out of there. Did the training, guys. Shout it out.
Oh, yeah. Well,
two out. Good job, guys.
Duke.
Hey, we got some combat going on there. One of our boys might still be alive. Maintain your fucking firing line and don't strafe too much. You might get shot by friendly fire, but let's get that man out of there.
Make sure he's not hurt.
Hey, can I, permission to go up on the hill, sir?
Good copy. Get the elevation. They were pushing up. No boat covered. Use the range. Careful scraping. Say again.
My pistol is really blurry. Is there a way to fix that?
Your pistol is?
Sniper scope.
Oh, yeah, I actually have.
Party kill is clear.
That's don't use your sniper.
Why not? I bought it myself.
Oh, it's a bot sniper. It's under options 3D scopes. You have to fix it.
Alright, whoever that trooper is on the hill, if you want to maintain that elevation, that's a great fucking spot to be in. Let's see if we have any survivors.
Yep. Alright.
Everyone else, I'll pull fucking protection and security.
There's fire coming from the left.
Corman, do your thing. We'll pull security for you. Let us know if you see any survivors. Let's not hop in the lab.
The where scope is it, fellas?
That was the medical droid.
Fill his coffee. Very clear.
We have a pilot.
Say again.
Where in the
pilot
scope?
Droid behind us named Hancock.
A pilot droid?
Yeah, it's right here.
Somebody, one person figure out what the fucking happened here, and the rest of us are gonna pull security. Brief the droid.
Hell is still clear.
Your copy.
Oh, okay, so they took the guy heading south, you see.
We got contact coming in from the east.
Yeah, go ahead and shoot them. Alright, so.
I'm getting an angle.
Additional contacts moving in. Use that elevation and fuck those wars up. Reaper, get us a sit rep. What's going on?
Alright, so we have to keep this thing south. Down the road.
Alright, good copy.
The droid took our guy.
Alright, squad, if the droid knows where our missing troopers at, we're on Hancock. Follow the droid.
Yeah, lead the way, droid.
Permission to stay on the ridge, sir?
Good copy.
One straight ahead of us.
Weapons green or weapons yellow? You probably don't know what that means, but okay.
Yeah, are you, what are your three? Are you green?
Green.
Okay, when I said weapons green, it's open fire and crazy.
Oh yeah, your weapons are cleared if you want to, if you can open fire on anything.
Yeah, weapons green is, that means you're able to fire. Weapons yellow means for precaution.
Oh, I thought you were doing CQC, the fucking your
simple
CQC.
Simple military code. I thought everybody in 8187 knows it.
Alright, we still gotta go with a lot of training with people. Multiple contacts. I got a fucking roadblock up ahead. Whoever's on the hill, we got people flanking us from the top too.
We? Yeah. I see them.
I have no idea who you guys are. Okay.
Wait, who are we missing? We're missing Ray.
Sorry, I had some contact on the path. I'm continuing.
You guys
I'm
good. Me
you see, you don't really need to worry about me. I can tank this
all
right now. I have 500
to
300.
South. So I went south.
There's your droid up here. Is he friendly?
You see, that's top, south, left.
Oh, they're
oh, shit.
On that
Mold
building
the
there.
Start
oh,
sniping.
Them.
Gotcha. Where's the droid at?
He's right in front of me on the hill. Focus
her down on the building.
Up the hill.
Wait, just make sure that fucking droid stays alive.
Yeah, the droid's on the hill and he's
yeah, he's like
charging
going all,
in.
He's going all in.
Just charged in without us. So should we back him up or what do we want to do?
Fucking, I don't care about the droid. All I care about is my boy.
Alright, head up to the building.
On the mountain.
I'm pushing her.
Whoever is on the hill, take elevation. Good copy, I see him.
We have a shock helping us out, just letting you guys know. Ow. My butt.
Yeah, you guys, careful in the ravine, multiple contacts.
I know. BC, I'm gonna make my way up the building and clear out as much as I can for now.
Yeah, stay safe, guys. Stay grouped up.
Inside? Right side of the door?
Ground squad, we're gonna push this ravine. Alright, boy, let's push it up. If you want me right here, I'm hopping.
I'm dink hard. I need a medic.
Fall back with Foreman.
Contact 338 to the north.
Got him.
They're in this guy. They're flying.
Alright, hey, gentlemen, push in, fucking use each other, fucking clear that building and find the survivor. I'm gonna backtrack and grab our lat and get ready for exfil.
Alright.
There's multiple enemies inside of the outpost, but the outside is secure. I need a medic also. I am red.
Yeah, fucking shout out your status, green, red, or yellow, see
red.
Your health. You're red? Alright.
Red.
Before we breach and clear the fucking facility, Corman, do your thing.
Down.
Last standing by into the area's gear.
Aria, Henry, can you kill me, please? I am red. Haley? Thank you, Haley.
To your right flank. Who's ever in heaven, I'll get up and down.
Thank you. be careful.
Multiple enemies
upstairs.
There's
multiple enemies upstairs. I'm gonna use the fucking position, so I'm gonna test this fucking unit.
Side back office. Careful,
okay.
Guys. Do it slowly. Remember, breach and clear formation. Cover corners.
Hey, boys. Hey, where's our buddy at?
I got eyes on it. If you enter the room, he's gonna be on your left. Get ready to set up another breach and clear on that door once the area is all nice and secure.
Breach,
no, heal. Let medic do the fucking healing first. He's not going anywhere. Make sure you try to talk to him. He might kill our fucking VIP. Try to talk him down. Try to see if we can make it peacefully. This is a good dry one to see fucking how everything's running with a 187.
Okay, his weapons and comms are switched.
You wanna pick up in our second lieutenant here?
Do you want this guy alive right here?
I am, orange, by the way. I need a heal.
Are we gonna try to get anything out of the incapacitated bogey?
Haley, revive him.
I have taken his weapon in the comm, so if he's, to be revived, he's clear.
One friendly coming in.
Yeah, should we save Hancock?
Dude, you really need to... Never mind, actually.
Oh god, we lost the fucking droid. That's a shame.
Oops.
Can I, untie my hand? My feet?
Yeah.
Haley, I'm orange. I need a I need a heal.
Channel switched. There you go, buddy.
Thank you.
I didn't think that actually get you alive.
Well, they did kill me, then revived me.
How do you defibrillate a droid?
I'm not even sure. Can you defib a droid?
I can make the life.
Apparently so.
Apparently so, indeed.
Healing, please.
All right, hey, 187 troopers,
rewind.
Get the fucking captured fucking trooper healed up. Go ahead and detain the fucking mercenary. We're bringing him back to base, and we're gonna get some answers for this. We're not really. We just gonna fucking let them fret us.
Want me just to make a run for it on the way back?
Private Zero, Private Dream, your fucking escort detail. Lock the man down, he's your new fucking best friend.
Yes, sir.
Haley, you're a beautiful fucking saint. Alright, let's get this man back to the base and let's fucking get some answers for this. Let me know when you have the prisoner secured.
Lock. He's already secured, sir.
Outstanding.
Let's
move it out.
Fly them away, by the way. be seeing this?
Oh, I mean, yeah, you can. You're the fucking droid. Let's wait for the prisoner.
I'm in the lat one already.
Okay, I got my helmet and my backpack. I'm good.
Cool, officer.
I'm gonna resupply my weapons, though.
Come on, mate. Come on.
I'm in the lab.
Alright. Boys, let's load them up.
Yeah.
Zero and Dream, we're putting you on security detail. Whenever we get off the lat, we're gonna escort this man to the brig. But for now, keep your guns on him whenever we board. Let's board up and head out.
Yes, sir.
This is gonna cut my ear off.
Merc, get on the ship.
Move to the lat. Come on.
Let's go.
All in!
Can one of y'all use comms to tell me to land?
What's up?
Should I just land or should I...
Oh, we're trying to see if we can get permission to land right now.
Yeah, ask permission, since it's not technically the Hancock's
line. You know we're being attacked by a rat ghoul when we get back to the base, right?
One thing at a time.
Okay, my next. How many people did I actually kill?
The droid? Oh, yeah, you guys killed 3 out of the fucking 5 guys that deployed there.
My game may or may not be crashing right now.
Someone comes in the landing permissions.
Oh, we got it. He's just said granted.
Okay. I'm gonna do the med back since technically we are bringing some guy.
Lat etiquette still applies, gentlemen!
Okay. Start loading out now.
Alright. 4 out.
Hello?
After you, BC. After you, BC.
Hop, my dude, hop.
4 out.
5 out.
Merc out.
Just press E.
I'll fly away once
I get out of the vehicle, Merc.
Get out!
Press E, put me there, Merc.
There's another, guy.
The cab begins crashing.
How's the trip?
I don't know if I've got her or not.
Down the ship.
Yeah, it went fine.
The mercenary.
Went AFK.
The mercenary is not AFK, the mercenary's game is crashing.
How long the game's crashing? I'm gonna just fly away, okay?
There you go. Get you guys out of there. Out of character.
Game crashes.
Yeah, game is crashing. Alright, let's keep the RP going, though. Corporal Haley, if you'd be so inclined, would you mind escorting our injured trooper to medbay, getting him before the diagnostic, make sure you're still fucking ready to go?
And character.
I don't know where our fucking... Yeah, you good. This is a Merc, did you game crash?
Yeah.
What's going on here?
Zero and Dream are Merc DC'd, so whenever he gets back, you guys will get you guys on escort duty and we can do some little RP inside debrief room. Okay? So just stand by for that. I'll get you guys your RP.
Yes, sir.
We're gonna look. Haley's gonna do his medical RP with our injured trooper, and we'll get you guys your interrogation RP. We're gonna go over how we go through all that good stuff, because we're not cutting off toes. We're gonna learn how we can actually fucking get viable info. All
right, that was fun.
All right, appreciate the help, guys.
No problem.
Alpha, whoever the merc was, if you want more RP after this, we're fine. If you want to do like an interrogation, just gonna fucking just learn how to actually RP without cutting off toes.
Really? Actually, cut off his toe.
Say what? Oh no, fucking yeah. They're gonna learn how to RP without cutting off fucking ears. Alright. You help him back on the server, Alpha?
I'm trying to.
Okay, you're a scholar and a gentleman. Oh yeah, he's logging back in right now, Zero. Whenever he gets back in, we'll bring him, we'll TP to him to us, and we'll move on like nothing happened. So we're just gonna put a pause in for a sec.
Hey boys, welcome back to base.
That's Sergeant.
You guys are just back in time for dinner.
What are we eating?
Well, it's not so much as what you're eating, it's what I'm gonna be.
Oh, fuck, back up, he's infected. He's infected.
Master Sergeant, I'm gonna need you to fucking come down off the wall. Master Sergeant, are you in the right state of mind?
He's got rackled, he's rackled.
I'm perfectly fine, I was just fucking around with you guys, just having a laugh, that's all, I promise.
He almost just got murdered because of that joke.
Alright, watch the safeties.
I'm a cheeky bastard.
Okay.
I'm a cheeky bastard, I know that.
Yeah, Sergeant, that's some serious fucking accusations, people. People have died for less. That's a dangerous game you play, sir.
Well, you know, as an alpha, I'm not very hard to kill. Many have tried and many have failed in the past, and many will probably try in the future, but...
You make me fear for the lives of myself and my men. A Ragul is a scary bitch. Oh, Ragul! Behind you! Open fire! Keep your distance, backpedal! Was anybody hit?
No, sir. No, sir.
Run inside.
My armor was
run inside.
Off,
go.
Alright, calms it in. Let's get that body fucking scorched and burned.
Now you only
seems to have
body.
Disappeared, sir.
Well,
must have disintegrated into the ground.
We killed it. God damn it, Alpha!
Ooh, look
yeah,
at
there was a collection outside of base.
Are we good?
There might be more, I don't know. They escaped out of base. I wouldn't think we're ever good.
Corporal.
Yes?
As a sergeant?
Sorry. Not you. This corporal. Follow me for a second. And no, I'm not going to infect you. You can have your guys aim your weapons at me. I just want to talk to you in private for a second.
Alright, Dream, Zero, if you gentlemen don't mind, wait one for me. Watch
we
your
got
jo-
you
yeah,
covered.
Appreciate you, gentlemen. Watch your backs. We're going to just see what this Master Sergeant needs. Yes, Master Sergeant.
So I know this probably means very little coming from me, but I'm putting my hopes at the end of 187th in your hands that... You will make sure that those who are promoted after you, you know, properly earn their positions and represent the battalion, you know, in the best light possible. Because one of the biggest concerns that myself and the rest of Rancor have is that this is going to be a incident in which, you know, a bunch of Ninji-ass CTs, privates, join the battalion and get fast-tracked up to high-ranking positions. And
will you heavy lead until you get arced? Yeah.
They don't do the jobs.
The commendations you speak towards that means, yeah, your good light that your faith you put in me means more than you know. That being said, I do thank you for your words of confidence. If you or the Rancor ever need anything from the 187th or are volunteering any training hours towards anyone in the battalion, we'd be more than grateful to receive any advice or training towards the individuals. I'm going to make sure I can try to do to keep the quality of the 187th as high as I can. Starting with those two shining examples right there.
Yeah, and I completely agree with their behavior and how they're currently performing. I would definitely say that those are the next two prime candidates for. And if you have any, if you ever have anybody that you know you would like to recommend, and you would like them to get a little extra boost, send me their names my way, and I'll be happy to recommend.
Much obliged, Master Sergeant. Send it up, COC it to all your officers and all your other enlisted. We're gonna be, after we get everything situated with our rankings, we're gonna be sending some boys towards your way just for some more advanced training, so they can get the needed time they need with equipment and tactics.
Yeah, of course. And myself personally, I'm more than happy to take time out of my day to, you know, even if it's like kind of off the books kind of stuff, where it's just I kind of go over, you know, basic, you know, common sense, leadership tactics, combat tactics, mounts, which is military operations, breaching.
How you looking, Alpha?
Bounding, like minor things that you guys, arc selection, will need to know. I'd be happy to
much
sit down
obliged.
With anybody, even if it's the entire battalion, if necessary.
Yes, sir. And I'm in the future, I do hope to work with you and your men very closely whenever we choose our next ARC candidates. That's going to be more than likely the regiment I'll take up lead once the position is available.
Very well. Well, I know from what I've seen from you so far in this conversation, especially you've cemented my belief that not only yourself but the rest of the NCOs or senior enlisted in the battalion currently will lead it to glory, and I hope that tradition continues through. But with that said, let's get back to your guys.
Agreed.
Right, going transition.
Anybody here got a sniper?
Multiple snipers.
The rest of them down.
I got this sniper.
I'm getting it.
I've got.
I'm getting it.
This could be classed as a sniper rifle.
We're gonna go hunt the rest of them down.
Single fire. Yo,
there's probably
no,
a few of them still left, so let's just go hunt them down.
Alright, let the hunt begin.
Private Zero, Private,
Can I at least get them down before you go hunting?
Sit rep on health status. Health and ammo, what are we at?
Green, sir.
Green and yellow.
All green.
Green.
Alright, fucking, let's fix that for you, my dude.
Sorry, Nervod.
Thank you.
I can heal anyone.
I just need ammo as well.
Right there, my dude. From my hands to your gun. Fucking do it well.
Thank you.
Alright, gentlemen, do we have a sit rep on the last known location of the Ragul or anyone that possibly could have come in contact with said Ragul?
About five of them ran in and about three of them ran out.
Alright, just so we can have safety amongst our numbers, let's go ahead and we probably want to start cycling troopers through medbay to try to see if anyone's been exposed to the Ragul virus.
Alright.
I think we all have been at this point, let's be honest.
We're going to go ahead and get... Tony, if you'd be so kind, would you mind if we commandeered your medbay and go ahead and get these troopers clean and we can see who we can have to work with?
Yes. Let's go ahead and follow me.
Alright, good copy. We're on the private.
You jealous of my phase one armor?
I say we start at the Ewok village.
Sir, what about the prisoner?
Prisoner is currently shuttled off, out of character, he can't reconnect.
Alright. You copy.
Alright, Alpha. When you get back connecting, I think there's a Ragul thing going on. So we're gonna rotate with that.
Okay.
Channel switched. Alright, I'm back in comms.
I'm calling it for the night.
I gotcha. Mercy, we got boys coming your way right now.
Where are we going, sir?
We're gonna go to medbay just for chance of infection, get everybody cleared.
Hey, BC, I have a quick question. Why are there two Joas?
Is there really? I only see one.
I see two. I see 187th ARC Sergeant Joa, and then 187th ARC and Gen Joa above him.
It's Max.
No, Max is below, at the bottom, looking.
Oh, I have no fucking clue. Might be your team speak fucked up. Yeah, we're just gonna make sure. Once we're clear, that means we can operate with anybody, any of us. Now, they don't trust you guys, but checkups are always nice.
Out of character, if you don't have it and they say you have it, what do you do?
3 PTL, or PTE medbay for rag ghoul possible infection.
Granted.
Girl for Haley, outstanding. Let's make sure, let's let one of our own take care of one of our own. We all just get a checkup here, my dude, to make sure none of us are contaminated with the rag ghoul virus.
Wash your hands, just be safe.
Hello. Alright. Tell him to walk in.
Would you like to go in? Alright.
Like. Oh, it spells in here. Oh!
Alright, I'll be closing.
No, I'm not damaged.
Any more Rackles? If Blaster wound.
What was that?
Shot to them, we'll do them in.
Outstanding. Do we have any kind of other outbreaks known to us at the time?
Nope, just the occasional Rackles.
That's issuing. You have the dirt. The command to do so. I'd recommend getting all the troopers we have in base clear through med bay so we know if there's any other outbreaks.
Hey, you're clean, whoever's in front of me. Go ahead and give your armor a shine and take a shower for people's sake.
Yeah, I'm gonna double check just to test them. I have a DNA scanner with me, so. Yeah, could you put your hand out for me?
If I get false, I'm gonna be done.
I'm just gonna give you a little break.
No, they'll test you. If you're actually infected, they'll be able to scan. Yeah, out of character, the way this
you're
is
fine.
Gonna go, guys,
could
he's gonna stick.
Put your hand
yeah.
out for me.
Yeah, he's gonna do a clean you up.
Yeah, out of character, when meds
or
check you
of,
for rag
character, this is a weapons checker.
Yeah, yeah.
So, yeah, it, I can see if you have the rag ghoul swept, and that's to show if you're infected or not. Because if I use the weapon checker, it counts as a DNA scanner. So if you have the rat ghoul swept, and I see that you're infected,
I like that comment. I like that a lot.
I still have to test like a prick of your blood.
That would be cool if all medics had that.
Put your hand.
We give it to people for
the
like
RP utility weapon.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, we need to get medical RP for something like that. We do that so you can actually see if someone's infected.
Yeah, that would be
you're
nice.
Good. It says you have. Dual West Arm knife, cross arm fist, pack insert, fist gun, tool gun.
We used to just have to like roll and hope that they weren't infected.
My man has nothing on him. You're all good. Should be fine. Oh, and by the way, Haley, this is how I've been RPing it. If somebody's infected, and they haven't turned yet, you can try to sedate them, and I use the knife, and I just RP it as a sedative, as like anything, but I go up behind them and I use the sedative and I just left click and they'll collapse, and then I bring them here, bring them to quarantine, and then you res them again, and that gets rid of the infection and they're alive and normal again. Yeah, no problem.
How do you bring them?
Yeah, you just hold E, or you press E and it says drag. Like, you click E on it,
oh, okay.
It says drag, and you click on.
What are your orders?
Alright, gentlemen, we got a trooper at Bravo that's fucking being held with possible rag ghoul infection. We're gonna go, and we're gonna get that boy out of there.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna dip, fellas.
Alright, yeah, appreciate you, buddy. Appreciate you joining the battalion. Can't wait to play with you.
Showed up to this base. I don't wanna see you wiped out by
him. Nice to get back into it.
Much obliged, Comet. We got a trooper in Bravo that's fucking.
Gummies, boys.
We got a trooper in Bravo that's fucking pinned down. We're gonna go get that boy out of there.
I lost my second lieutenant. Right, I hope it's worth.
We'll make it worth for you, dude. Let's fucking. Let's board up and fucking head out. good atmosphere, good commendations. I'm taking good notes. Oh, we gotta go. Let's get that man out of there.
I'm so laggy. Dang, how long is this encounter?
I don't know. I think this is perfect for an event.
Oh, sick.
Alright, get on the
first event.
Yep, get on the landing pad. We're gonna fucking. If we ride, we ride in style.
Yeah, I just finished. Like, just give me a second. Alright, done.
Hey, do you guys need a man to come with you?
We'd love you to, Tony. Fucking, we could always use another corpsman.
Tony's a good medic, so
I
suggest.
Yeah, what exfil is, right?
As long as I keep my med.
Yeah, we're gonna go and get the trooper out of fucking Bravo. We're gonna exfil him.
Yeah, Tony used to be one of my own when I was back in DU.
Yeah, but you read what you wrote.
Jesus, DC, you got ringed up fast from a private to a corporal.
So basically, what you're saying is we're going to Bravo, and then we're getting, and there you go.
What do you boys say we get a perimeter on the landing pad?
Makes more sense now. I was like, alright, we're going to Expo. Alright, why do we need to go to Expo?
We're standing by the fucking board and run.
Haley, I already gave him the workshop.
Let's board up and head up.
Hey, don't spawn this one. Don't spawn this one. I think this is the wrong one. I think this is the bad one.
To board on ship.
Hey, BCNS. I think this is the bad one.
Which one's the good one? The one with the searchlights?
I think it. Oh no, no, the like plain one.
This is the plain one. This is the lat eye, not the CG, and not the searchlight.
Is it? Okay. I'm just making sure.
All right, board up. Let's get him out of here.
The CG one.
Permission
I know,
to come aboard.
Usually,
follow proper light etiquette easy and you're fine.
Alright, you're piloting whoever your heavy is.
Comet, you coming with us?
Hell yeah, brother.
We're flying the ship in the first video.
What the fuck?
Good. You didn't tell that guy to get on beforehand, and he just like permission to go with you guys.
Jesus
and
Christ!
Just ignored him.
Let's try this again.
I think I'm gonna stay on for this
Jesus.
Next thing that's coming up, and I'm gonna get off because it's like 3:05 right now.
BC, I'll join when you do regular.
I'm on spring break,
BC,
so
I got
it.
I got this one.
Yeah, you got it, Medina. You got it. Wait for the fucking SWAT to get here. Fuck it.
You're not so great at flying.
No, that wall was too fucking close.
Go. 104, jump on the wall. 187.
I'm in route to the ladder right now.
Yeah, just move to the ladder, dudes.
Everything's going good.
There we go. Board it up. Board it up.
Alright, let's go.
How did we crash
it? Get in the
The lat was spawned inside the wall.
No, it was not spawned inside the wall. You let him CT sit there and you need to.
Marshal Commander, sir!
Hey, hop on.
Alright, all on!
We are green. Where are we heading, boys?
Alright. Last reports, we have an infected going down at Bravo with a trooper held inside. We're gonna get those boys the fuck out of there and figure out who the fuck's infected. When we get there, gentlemen, maintain your distance from the possible infected. Let the corpsman check them before they are allowed to interact with the group. We do not want to get any more infected.
Oh,
I know.
Sir.
You shouldn't let Copy do his speech, but that's fine.
You guys are airborne, right?
No.
Not yet implemented in the server!
Can you land, please?
Hey, boys, remember land etiquette.
Can you, like, land, please?
Yep. Lot etiquette. Comments first one up. On you, Comet. Sir.
Good to know there's an AFK on board.
Thank you, sir.
All right, Comet's AFK. We're moving here. BCNS, second out.
Jesus Christ.
Uh-oh.
There's somebody snorting.
This is going to hell in a fucking basket. Yeah, I gotta get out.
Hey, Haley,
Marshal Commander, sir, are you okay?
Hold on, I need, where do I go? Garada, who were the troopers that got interacted with the Ragul?
Me, sir.
Oh, Bunker, Garada, and Easy? Okay, Corman,
myself and Prudy.
Alright, Corman, can we check these troopers before they interact with the rest of us? Make sure none of the infection spread to any of them. Everybody else, pull security. Haley, Corporal, if you are so inclined, you may do the same.
Are we, how are we playing this?
Just, Tony, just check the infected, make sure none of them are infected before they, these three CTs, they all need to get checked.
I'm on your back,
CT's
sir.
CT's on me.
Yeah, so we made it to spawn a new lab because the guy who was driving in this crash, and he's stuck in there.
Somebody spawned something big and it crashed into our server.
Me. Nothing's gonna happen because he's. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, not for you, but some people, you know. Who don't have good computers. I have a good computer, but it barely lasts out.
Haley, if you're so inclined, you can check those boys and see if anybody's, giving any kind of signs.
I'm on you, sir.
Good copy, zero. Prudy and Grawl, have Corman already checked you guys out to make sure there's no possible signs of infection?
Wait, why are there two error signs stacked on top of each other? It makes no sense.
Oh, whatever.
No, it does what no wants.
Alright, let me go check.
Alright, there's nobody even fucking in here.
There's a dead bounty hunter, it looks like.
That's it? Okay.
Yeah, that's just it.
We're all good here.
Wait, I'm on Haley. Where did you go, BC?
I guess you just followed your instincts and followed Haley, I guess.
Yeah, fellow medics stick together.
Alright, no signs of Ragul infection at Bravo.
In the pursuit of Alpha, make sure that secured sector is.
I'm trying to learn how to use this. Sorry, I'm trying to learn how to use this.
No, you're good. Ragul and comms tower. Oh shit, fucking, we'll scout Alpha, and then we'll double back to the base. Apparently we got some Ragul going in.
Dang, this is all over the place.
It really is. But as long as we don't have any spare troopers, we're good. But
you're fine. Let me go ahead and get the win with the scanner.
I think somebody's gonna do the
test your DNA to make sure you.
Haley, if you wanna do your weapon checker, go ahead and try that out.
Alright. Whoever can come in here to have like a DNA test for this one.
Yes.
Perfect. He's perfect, but he needs to be checked.
Alright, so gentlemen, what we're learning from base is Ragdor spreading slowly throughout the base. We're gonna get you guys checked out. Once you are safe, we're gonna escort you guys and fly you in the lap back to base.
Oh my god, wrong button. Sorry.
DC.
Yes, Tony.
Sit down.
Corporal, move the private into the back though. We gotta fucking lower his body temperature before he turns.
Come on.
Hey, you mind putting him in the back there before he turns?
I'm putting Easy inside the training room for now.
That's fine. Private Bunker, would you mind stepping inside of the Bacta for me?
Okay, one of the privates is in the training room. I am security.
There we go. There we go. If you lower the temperature inside the chamber, he won't turn, and we can try to figure out if we can get a cure before it happens.
Why would you secure him in the training? You should just secure him in the base.
Situation good?
We're good. Is the other trooper cleared? Easy? Do we know if Easy's been secured?
Yes,
okay, good deal. Alright, Private Easy, just to keep you informed, one of your other squad mates has showed signs of possible infection of Ragdoll. We're gonna put him in a Bacta and lower the temperature just to prevent him from
mutating. He's gonna be here to assist. I came here with you guys. I've already been checked like 3 times.
Yeah, you're good, Easy. I mean, you stay with us. We just ask you to stay out of the med bay to the meds and try to figure out what we can do about him. Come on out, Easy.
Yeah.
Since I'm A-med and things like that, I'm allowed to assist, right? I have to wait till I'm on my medic job.
If you're medically trained, you can do field medics, but only med jobs can do, like, that kind of RP. We can do, like, field medics.
Yeah, because I don't have my equipment, so that just makes sense.
The original reason is they just died. You got two Minji. Service called Synergy! Love it!
But yeah, if you need help, I got you.
I'm much obliged, dude. Alright, appreciate your cooperation here with us, Private Easy.
No worries.
Are you alright right now? Are you feeling a little bit better after lowering the temperature?
Much.
I'm confused how he's smoking inside of the back to tank. Alright,
I put a mask on you so you can breathe and talk to us. The oxygen will go ahead and help out with it as well.
It'll just be gurgling noises though.
I didn't know he was,
No problem.
He added oxygen mask on.
So, DC?
Yes, medic.
I was just gonna say, if he's in the back,
he
there
is stable
talking,
right now. We'll keep a close eye on him just in case.
Would the idea of having troopers donate blood and plasma and a transfusion be a probable cause to have it being able to get out of the system?
As of right now, how recent are those blood bags?
Not live blood. We have 5 perfectly good matching blood types here that we can donate each to try to do the transfusion.
I will believe that we're going to work as well.
Alright,
I'll go first, sir.
Tony, if you want to maintain his vitals, if Corporal Haley would be so inclined, we can have him begin working on the transfusions. He'll get the blood necessary, and we can try to see if we can help out this private.
Yeah. That's a great idea. Just round out the troops that can be donation and match his type of blood. And right. I'll keep this stable. That's a really all good right. idea.
Sounds outstanding. Private Zero, if you'd be so inclined, have Haley do your first transfusion. I'm going to get the other private and see if we can get him as well. Alright, Private Easy, your other trooper, we think we have a way to be able to cure him. We're asking each trooper to donate a bag of blood and plasma,
right,
and we're going to do a transfusion for your fellow
hospital
clone
bed
trooper.
Waiting.
Would you be willing to give up a pint?
Alright.
Alright,
yeah,
we're
gonna, sure.
Yeah, we're going to move to the med bay. Alright, we can do this. You guys can get some medical RP in.
Alright.
We're going to sit here and
by
wait.
By the way, while you're in there, you can still talk.
says you guys when there's one medic.
Alright, Private, hey, Haley, Corporal Haley, we're ready whenever you are to give up transfusions.
Is that right?
And they said we can't RP.
Bunk, are you
we're
okay
clones,
right now?
It's gonna match. Just try to do the transfusion and make sure it's successful.
That last part you don't have to do because we're clones.
Yeah, our blood type's gonna match. We're clones.
Don't mess up, everything should be fine.
Just don't fuck up the transfusion part and we're good. Unless somebody knows something I don't know, and they've been fucking out of the gene pool, we should all have the same blood type.
To be fair, out of character, everyone came from a different battalion.
Battalion, yes. Same DNA.
But we came from the same person.
Ooh, that blood did not look like it fucking applied well at all. That's one wasted blood bag. We got three more attempts here.
We got three more attempts. Need assistance with that?
We got three good blood bags left. Trooper, you won't die for the Republic today unless you absolutely have to. Let's see what this. Like a BC is doing medic RP, even though they make the train because he is a heavy. Yeah, I am. But I can promote.
Hold on.
Alright, that's one good transfusion.
Okay, the reading show looks like it's right. His slowly losing contrastive. I'm gonna go ahead and raise up the temperature so he can gain some body heat.
He's still gonna have the sweat. He's still gonna have the sweat. You can weapon strip him. But are you sure that blood bag didn't look like it took too well? Let's go ahead and get more blood into him. We got zero still to give, and then the other corpsman can give some blood as well, just to make sure we can increase our odds here.
If Haley is kidding, he or she can use the medical data pad that all medics are given to look for a possible cure or a stabilizer for the cure.
Do you feel a bunch of warmness around
you? I just don't know what kind of synthesizers we have on this brace to be able to make that. I'm just gonna try to see if this transfusion works.
I'm pretty sure. I'm at second.
There's
second.
No cure. The Rangel curse.
No, we've done multiple cures.
So
for
it looks like the injections are kind of not
cure
correctly.
So you can't
well, affecting it properly, and maybe just a side effect.
We're not able to. So you're telling me we're not able to cure this poor bastard?
What I heard, there is no cure, but there is treatments to suppress. The infection.
My only concern is, even though there may be treatments to suppress it, we're always going to have to issue a trooper to keep an eye on him. That's a liability in some hostile situations.
We need to make a red.
There's two more bags that
we
can
We got two more blood bags. Try to see if we can apply the transfusion and see what the effect is.
Try one on me if it will match.
Your blood's gonna match. We're clones.
No, give
just
me the needle. Give me the needle.
Well, if it works. I've been in this suit for 24 hours already. So, let me go ahead and see.
Cross arms hollow link? What the fuck is that?
Did he just inject himself with fruit punch? Wait, how are you doing that, BC?
Checking my comms.
Oh.
Feel in a different bunker?
Alright. I'm feeling better. I'm not, I can breathe again.
Alright, what do you prefer the water or your tank to be temperature?
warmer or colder. Right now.
I'm thinking it's pretty comfy.
Oh, no problem.
We have one possible infected tree, but we have...
I'm gonna go ahead and give you a small little IV in your other arm so I can give you fluid.
I'm awake. I'm very much awake.
We're gonna radio in the command and see what their status is for him.
Alright.
Sorry, soldier. You can't save that man's life. We can try, but fucking, I can't approve anything.
I can't get in.
Ask him to hop out for RP so you can, do it.
Can I hop out, please?
Get out of the back to tank.
Wait a second.
We're gonna get stuck in
there. Haley, you get Sith Empire and Jedi, and I'm. I get nothing.
Hey. We're being told Bunker. That apparently we have
a cure. Hold on. There is a cure. I told you. We've done multiple cure events.
Yeah, CSM Guardian says he has a cure synthesized back on base.
Oh.
Oh, he's on the way. Alright.
Yeah, you can get in right here.
Yeah, keep the trooper in cryo, and whenever the cure gets here, we can be able to heal the trooper.
What is that?
Hey, I'm gonna need to hop out for a sec.
I'd advise keeping him in cryo, but that's me.
Out of character, Kaylee needs to do something.
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
It's 4RP.
Oh.
Just relax.
I was gonna say, the slug thing crawled out of my neck already.
Alright, wait one. Corbin's gonna get you up.
Right, I'm ready when you are, whoever's next to me.
Oh, good fib, good fib. Good fucking job. So
I think you could do his.
What was his name? I'll pull him back. What was the name of the trooper?
Bunker.
Just as I tried to shoot my tactical insertion.
Alright, just checking to make sure he's clean. We're gonna promote some goddamn RP on this server. No, I meant when we go to the other base, the second lat that they spawned. Oh.
Alright.
There was I was in the lat and crashed, not sure what had happened. Maybe it was a purple lat. Oh no, the fucking a private was standing up when we took off. Wait, so Tony, is he still infected or is he clean?
He's clean, but for right now, let's keep it in there for a couple more minutes until he feels like it. There's nothing in his mindset or. In his
why is he extending the
character,
RP?
I used to be medi-staff for the fleet on extensive. You should yes. Sedate me and take me back to main base because the equipment here is rinky dink.
Right now we have a guardian's bringing a syringe with a cure. We're just standing by and keeping you in back to until we get to. After that, we're gonna hit you with a cure and then put you back in the lat.
Oh, yeah. I just hurt someone.
Dope. All right.
Outside.
I like that.
Oh, friendly coming in.
Got it.
Hey, Guardian, there's your test subject. He's been, treated and diagnosed. We just need you to implement the cure so we can get him at a base.
Alright.
Alright, gentlemen. We got orders coming from command. We might be making a fucking stop on the way home. It looks like we've got some action going down near the fucking lake.
Lake. Yeah. There's too much for this.
Okay, we got it. Do you need some assistance, robot guardian?
Some assistance getting the cure into the tube. Yeah. Thank you.
Try another needle.
Ooh.
Hey, the assistant, you should be already in a minute.
Ooh. That's a big needle. Ooh.
How you feel?
Am I gonna keep the 187th alive? I'm gonna try.
Are you still a bunker?
I need to be monitored for.
What?
Considering I just gave his blood cells off of steroids, but yeah.
Jeez, yeah, he needs to be monitored for at least like a day.
Well, Carmen, I'm sorry that.
Alright, one more minute until he can go.
When the private's cleared to stable to move, it looks like command has other ideas in mind. The fucking Wookiee village seems to be having some disturbances, so we're gonna do a flyby on the way home to make sure everything's clear.
Let's go.
Dude, I'm so hungry.
If the private's cleared, let's go ahead and move.
You want me to come with?
Of course, trooper. Just make sure you start feeling ill. You know what to do with that blaster at your side.
I'm on you, BC.
Gentlemen, we got a lot here waiting on us.
I would kill yourself if it starts to infect you. It's a horrible, horrible thing to turn. It feels horrible.
Alright, here we go.
Don't believe me, I put some people down.
Alright, let's board it up. Alright, pilot, all in.
Ready, ready,
right, pilot.
Go. Wait, am I flying this thing?
Yeah, if you don't know how to fly, get out.
No, I died a kick by mistake. I do not.
Alright, hop on in easy. Alright.
There you go.
Here for
takeoff. Apparently you're not. You fucking gotta ask if you're flying. Alright, boys, eyes up. Try to figure out what you can see. We're gonna do a low flyby.
Oh, I can see stuff behind me.
Out of the air and then we'll land nearby.
There looks to be life flyers down there.
I see that somebody going on down there. Alright, 187, we're pulling last security when we touch down. Lat etiquette, get out.
One at a time, boys.
Lat etiquette. Oh, get out
of
the lat.
Oh my god.
We are working on lat etiquette,
hey,
I
boys.
Swear to god.
Alright, I'm going. Okay, I'm going now.
Uh.
187 is getting fucking training for that shit again.
Hey, boys, remember he said lat security.
Alright.
Oh,
I think it would be best if only one of us walked up. Time of translator, it might be bad.
My men are pulling security on the lat. You go ahead and make contact with the individuals.
What is that?
Alright, I'll be back shortly.
Big blast up there, whatever that was.
We got contact on the hill.
Shots fired.
We got contact on the hill.
orders, sir.
Right now, we're standing by to try to figure out who the fuck's on that hill. If it's friendly or if it's fucking gonna die. We gotta figure that out.
I don't think we're gonna find that out from all the way over here.
Grenade!
Where's your grenade?
Whatever the fuck that was. Somebody just lobbed something.
These CTs are retarded.
We protect our goddamn lat. What's going on?
Becker is being a Wookiee, and it's really funny.
Right. Yeah, Pride, if you got that side, I'll watch the front, make sure nobody sneaks up on us.
I've got northwest.
Alright, good copy, I'll cover the south. I'll watch that hill, make sure nobody's gonna try anything slick. Copy, Trooper. We're just pulling security and figure out what the situation is. Let that 327 do the interrogation with the Wookiee.
Understood. My eyes peeled to the north. We got 327 trying to translate with the Wookiee. He's definitely no 41st.
That doesn't make me fucking get that much faith to him. We got Trandos at the fucking Ewok village. How does that Wookiee tie into this? Oh, he's apparently doesn't like them because he's shooting them.
Oh yeah, I mean they took over the village.
Alright boys, let's get on Haley. Alright, hey gentlemen, we're gonna form up on Corporal Haley. He's gonna lead the charge towards the Ewok village.
I'm on UBC.
Ewoks, we're moving with Haley towards Ewok.
Be careful, they're cloaked.
They're not cloaked. I could have gave you frost information. I'm already in the Ewok village. I'm in one of their tents.
Wait, the Wookiee village or the Ewok village?
Ewok village.
I don't know if we can make it up this one.
Probably not. Probably go around the other side.
Stay close. Stay close so I can heal you.
There we go. Alright, gotta find a good elevation we can fucking catty corner our way up there. Alright, somebody's going on.
Keep your distance.
So one guy in the middle and one guy in the south house.
One guy in the middle, one guy in the south house.
There's friendlies. Watch out.
Which ones are friendlies?
Are the Trandos hostile or friendly?
I don't know. It looks like they've taken over Ewok. We've got one just beneath us.
Well, we're surrounding them. Let's just play it out. Let's figure out. Let's see how the situation develops. I got a civilian moving toward the left side. So that's one Trando middle house, civilian, and Trando in left side.
Hey, there's a clone and a Trando and a human or a civilian.
Oh, there's another Trando in the left side.
I got one guy, northeast, in the house, not house. Moving up to the northwest house.
You guys kind of left me, so I want to go attack one of the Trandoshans.
Two northwest, one southwest.
Wait, are you in the village?
Nah, he was. He's next to me now.
What did you learn?
No, they're all in middle, it looks like.
I don't know. I tried to ask them, did the Ewoks let them settle in, but, you know. It's up to them. Here, I'll go talk to them since I'm a former 41st.
Go for it.
I didn't know that's how that worked.
We're just watching to see how this develops. What's up, Bubbles? Yeah, you're right about that, then, Metal. Nobody knows about the 3-second rule. We gotta train that shit.
I don't even know what we're doing.
Your head's down. You're gonna blow recovery.
I love seeing you.
Yeah, Haley, get down. Get down, Haley.
I don't even know what we're doing.
Dude, I hate these long events.
Yo, right now, we're just waiting to see what these Trandos are. We just want to understand the fucking situation before we decide to move. I mean, once we understand what the situation is, we can learn how to act on it, but we don't want to fucking go in and just shoot the Trandos, because we might be playing the wrong side here.
Or just jumped off a hop.
Yeah.
Haley! Get down! You're sticking up like a fucking lollipop!
Like a fucking lollipop. What the heck? Shit. But, oh, turn around, boys. Eyes up. Trando's here.
Got him, it's okay, he's captured.
Skidra, what are the fuck's...
Yo, get back, man.
Skidra, can you brief us in? What the fuck's going on here? We're just trying to fucking observe, but we can't see anything besides Trandos moving around.
There's Trandoshans and Wookiees, right? Those two never go together. Get on my head. I never dropped you. Come on, get back on.
Yeah, what side's the fucking morally right party here? The Trandos or the Wookiees?
The Wookiees are sided with the Republic. What the fuck's wrong with you, Laird?
The fuck did he say?
I'll get back to
the Wookiees are sided with the Republic, that's all I heard.
Okay.
How do we do this? Do we send someone in to talk?
We have someone in! That fucker's roaming around right now!
One's just underneath a bridge.
I don't know what the fuck he's learning, but he's there. Private, are you making friends?
Oh, sight.
Yeah, I'm moving.
They're on the far northeast side of the village.
Yeah. Control our PFC. What's up?
Probably me.
Yeah, are you learning anything? What's going on there?
Get down! You're gonna... You fucking purple some balls!
Shut up.
Rake, what are you learning?
They look completely, we get spotted and then the whole operation the bust.
I'm trying to intend to roleplay.
The curling northwest house.
I'm giving action so many chances to fucking arrest these dudes. Or pick up these dudes in the village.
What are the Trandos here for? Are they holding somebody hostage? I just want to know what the damn situation is.
I don't know. They haven't talked. I'm like, why'd you guys settle here? And they just ignored me.
If you need to, exfil before they capture you.
The freaking lizards are running. Trandos.
They're running?
Yeah. They were just jogging away.
I see one there.
Do we have eyes on our trooper?
I think he's in this building here closest to us. Yeah, he is.
There's a trend on the far northwest side of the Wookiee village. He is, looks to be looking around for possible, looking for us, maybe.
Rick, are they talking with you, or are they just ignoring you?
No, I gave fucking Atson so many chances to capture one of these fucking Trandoshans so they can go for interrogation.
I mean, that's fine. I'm gonna go and try to relocate position, because they know we're here.
Okay, so one of the... I think what the thing is that we need to kidnap these Trandoshans so we need to be able to speak.
We have to kidnap them?
Yeah, that's what the scenario looks like right now. We have to kidnap them and talk to them, because every time I talk to them, they're not explaining anything to me lately, so...
What do you say,
Make sure you hide yourself, though. You're standing on the ridge straight up, though.
What do you guys
say
we...
Yeah, I know, but they know I'm here anyways.
What do you guys say we send someone in with a, sedative on a knife? Put them to sleep and drag them out here.
Yeah, that's
nice. Isaiah, we're looking at chat.
Okay, just, you know, just an idea, since no one else was making...
You know what, I'm gonna go in bag and go and re-engage, because,
Right now, I wanna know what the fucking call is. There's four figures at the Wookiee village. Who's shooting?
Don't know, don't care, gotta go talk to these Trandoshans.
These
Trandoshans seems to disappear. Nope, never mind.
So are they saying orders to capture, observe, or ignore the Trandos command? Seems like most of my men are already over there talking to the Trandos. Should we try to see if we take the opportunity to try to search the village while they're not inside their facility?
I mean, we've got one just walking back up to the village now.
Yeah, we can try to go into the right side of it.
Just watch the guy in the west building.
There's a Trando leaving the area to the southeast.
Yeah, we got a Trando fucking headed back towards the village we're trying to avoid.
Okay. He's back up on the village.
Oh.
He just jumped off. You guys have eyes on? Dude, this is ridiculous. The Trandos are back on the... where the houses are.
Yeah, they're back on the ridge we used to be at too. I want to know what the fucking situation is here.
I'm inside the village right now.
I see you guys over there. I don't know what the fuck's going on yet though.
No, I'm legit inside. Left side.
Vader kills Commander Frost in the comics, so does that mean Commander Thire takes Box's place? We might see clones in Jedi Fallen Order, but probably not. Is that the name of the new movie, kids?
Where are the Wookiees at? Wait, where are you at?
Yeah, hey, where you at, buddy?
York Village.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm on you. We're here on you.
Let's head down.
Well, you want to brief us in on what's going on?
We kidnapped one of their friends and now they're pissed.
Okay.
Which was not a good idea. I mean, I've been trying to talk to him and then, Fruity came out of nowhere. And
what about the fucking Wookiee? So what?
We have Wookiees.
Yeah, there's a Wookiee apparently over here.
Why is this event taking so long?
I don't know. I want to know what exactly is going on with the fucking... What's going on?
I don't think we get the point of this, to be honest.
Well, we're trying to RP it, it's just not getting anything. Cannot talk with
us. Yeah.
And I just hit a random fucking Wookiee.
Troopers, put the weapons away from them. The Wookiees aren't gonna hurt you. Alright, the Trandoshans came here and killed a few of them.
The Trandoshans,
from what I gathered, or from what you told. Well, what I was told, the Trandoshans attacked this village. It was either the Tusken Raiders or the Trandoshans, from what you say, attacked their village, killed a couple of them, and they ran away.
So they see vengeance on the Trandoshans?
Yes. They want to rip their arms off and eat them.
With all due respect, while it may be a tragedy, it's not a Republic matter of what goes on between two different factions.
Hello? Team? Am I abandoned again? I love it.
Who's abandoned?
Not a Republic world, though?
It brings up the question, are you here? I'm confused. Are the Wookiees here under Republic protection? Because that's a whole different fucking situation. Who's not here with us?
I honestly don't know. I just came with my family and they're all dead.
Well? Okay. So I'm guessing you're one of the younger Wookiees.
Yes, I am a young,
Okay, so these Wookiees do speak, basic.
I think he just finally got the translator working.
Is there a password?
I wouldn't know. I wasn't granted access or something like that.
Okay, looks like I get a hack into a computer.
Good luck.
I didn't see if it even has a password. It has a password.
Wait, we're the fucking Republic. Why are we bribing the Trandoshans? Why?
This is gonna be an experience. Can we not shoot?
Sorry.
Please. Let's try not to piss the Wookiee.
Where that one? There he is.
God, this is a weird
USB one.
You don't know. Here, I'll eat. You should know that.
I gotta give it to him, I couldn't do that shit. Oh, it's a new game? I have no thing about that. Jedi Fallen Order is a new game. Holy shit, hold on. Holy shit! Really?
I'm gonna scout.
Oh, this new game coming out. That's pretty lit.
I don't see anything.
Excuse me, Wookiee Grunark. Would by any chance did any of your colleagues put out a bounty towards the Trandos as a means to seek your vengeance on them? We're just trying to come to a understanding.
I don't see anything.
I personally did not. I didn't hear anything about a bounty on the Trandoshans.
They're both only, they're both very young, alright, I got through the computer. They're both very young Wookiees, so they don't even know how to operate the computer, so they couldn't. It's physically impossible.
Did the Trandos kill their elder? Is that where they're fucking at right now?
They're extremely... Yeah. And I'm currently breaking into the computer to see if they're Republican citizens. They are Republican citizens. Their papers are pulled up.
Well, simply enough, if they fucking have been wronged by the Trandos, if the Trandos aren't permitted to be here, then it's a simple matter. We'll take the protection of the Wookiees fucking.
These are basically children Wookiee.
Right, so by all means,
should we take them back to base?
The best case at hand is if they've been fucking here without their elder, we should try to see if we can send them back to their planet. Obviously, their expedition's failed.
Okay, that worked.
Can we keep him? Can we keep him?
They were trying to move.
Maybe. I get it, but obviously their attempt at a colony has allegedly failed. It's unfortunate. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Junk. Jenku, stop it. Stop it.
Gronk,
stop it. Drop the gun.
You're not hitting a Trando from that distance.
We're resolving it. Please drop. They're bombing the hell out of the area, though.
Guys, don't get caught in the crossfire.
Permission to sedate.
You outrank me.
Wookiees, stop.
Gentlemen, if you want our assistance in this matter, you're gonna have to do it our way. If you continue to do so, it'll be out of Republic hands. The choice is yours.
You do understand.
So one weapons
bogey,
away.
One bogey, to our left. Right? Not 15, one bogey behind a tree.
Oh, fuck me. 187, pull security and fucking get that hostile.
This is a CT.
Shoot it. Shoot it, Junkuku. I'll order my man to fucking be out of here. Now.
You call yourself part of the Republic, BC.
I think
Jesus
I see
Christ.
Them, though.
Alright,
yeah.
Hey, Wookiees, let's put the guns away, alright? And let's talk. You know how we were talking? I gave you those rations, so put the weapons away, please. You want us to help you? You want us to get rid of the Trandoshans? Then put your weapons away.
I think we should get inside a tent. I think I see them on the ground.
Yeah, let's just get into the tent. They have snipers. Wookiees, get into the tent. Get into your tent.
Till we get orders to remove the Trandos, we're gonna wait. But as of now, I want a clear fucking line of sight and orders here. I got shots coming in. Jesus Christ. Alright, gentlemen, I'll reason with you on the level here. Obviously, this expedition has failed towards your colonization of this area. Tragic to hear about your elder. The Trandos are not supposed to be here. If you're willing to work alongside us with these men, we can see about the removal of the Trandos. After that time, I believe it'd be in your best interests if we could escort you gentlemen back to your planet until another elder can be sent here with you for your colony.
Do you have... Wookiee relatives. I think someone's... Why is someone in the lab? Why is the lab taking off, I think?
Is that agreeable? Would you gentlemen wish to keep the colonization with the two of you? Okay.
All right, I can look through the. I can look through the database and see if they have any relatives on another planet.
That's fine. If this colony is a persist, it's just nice. If they're having issues not even working on equipment, they need you to send another elder here to help these two little ones operate this place. But let's work at the task at hand. The Trandos need to be removed.
Shampoo.
Yeah, I know.
I believe they will not go willingly. Force would be recommended.
It's gonna be fine right now.
They are the last of their entire.
Dude, this event needs to hurry up.
Yeah, I'm trying to resolve
it. It shows a bunch of X's by their names. I think the Trandoshan are actually just hunting them down to extinction.
Holy shit.
They're literally getting erased. Their entire bloodline.
We'll speak basic. We'll try to settle this peacefully as possible. Unless, you know,
they have a try to
execute the snakes.
I mean, we can, but at the same time, if we can convince
them
to leave...
Well, from the looks of it,
they
killed about 300 Wookiees, so...
Can anybody copy me over?
It looks like the bloodline can literally hunt it down.
Did anybody read me over? This is base command. Did anybody copy over?
Yeah, come in, base command.
Copy.
Go ahead.
What is the situation with the Trandoshans?
There might be a two left, and we found out what's going on with them and the Wookiee.
I received intel that from Pruitt.
We gotta just figure out the fucking situation here so we know how to move.
I request that you bring the forces into that village and try to take it over. Take this as an act of violence.
Roger. And that, sir.
Good copy.
Roger. Take hostage if you can.
Also, could you please... Could you please send a small group here to us?
Alright, 187, Haley, if you're good, they got a man down there, so let's move on them.
Wait, what's the...
187, if you remember the way we got in last time, go to the same way. Let's group up on Haley, let it be our point man, and let's fucking get our boys out of there. If we have a trooper down, that's the end of the discussion. Ray, I'm with Zero, Rake, and Haley. Where you guys at?
Are we to open fire?
Why'd you teleport me?
I don't know, I thought you were lost again.
No, I'm up there.
Oh, okay, sorry.
I was talking to the Trandoshans, see if I can do a piece of me.
So what's the plan?
Okay, I gotta walk all the way back.
Right now, the fucking, it seemed like they've... There we go.
Trandoshans are hostile.
Trandoshans are hostile. Yep, they're hostile, take them out. We tried. Hunt him down.
Come back here, you sand nigger.
Give up or die.
Stay moving.
I'm still fighting him. I'm having to retreat.
Yeah, I'm down.
I'm not sure if I have an armor boost or not. Alright, yeah, you guys can reconvene on the top of the hill. I'm just up here fighting them. Dropping pods? What the fuck? Guys, when you get back up, you're free to move into the fucking field.
Yeah, I'm gonna go east man, dude.
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah. Yeah, for an event like this,
we take out those pods so we stop bringing them in for the bigger attack than we planned for.
Well, I guess this is how the Republic does their stuff now.
I mean, we don't have much of a choice. We tried doing passive RP, but apparently Command won them out, so...
Yep,
On the right!
Fuck yeah, we need two medics here.
It'll be like 5 minutes before the other one, though.
I need a revive.
I'm just trying to stay wherever near Haley is.
You see that? Can you hear me?
Haley,
I'm seeing dark!
BCS, Kier?
I need a revive on the southwest side.
My vision's going dark!
I'm underneath one of the buildings. Oh, never mind.
Thanks, Haley. I love you still.
Haley, we're on the top of the hill waiting on that revive. For the goddamn Corman!
He's already at the
line. It's like 4 a.m. I'm on the bed.
I got a bad day, you know.
Basement out.
Holy shit, where's the goddamn medic? Yeah. Anybody has a medic ability, that'd be lovely.
Nah, we are losing our only medic. She's very... not fine. Which really sucks. This sucks.
Sorry, it's just the truth. It said I'm gonna be here 14 days, aka 2 weeks, on this. On the team speak.
Jesus Christ, dude, I'm fucking like halfway up the hill right now. I'm gonna fall or not.
Dude, they need to. This event is so long.
Yep.
You need to go to bed. Go to bed.
Yeah. I mean, we can't.
I gotta go to work in a couple hours. Nah,
dude.
I wanna
finish it. It's my first event or counter for this, so I wanna stay for it.
I want to watch it.
We make this our home! Careful, Gronok! Wookiees, blow that fucking pot up! I agree with Shampoo. Guy, I'm seeing a lot of friendly fire. Service on synergy. I'm not shooting any kind of friendlies. Just the problem is the fucking explosives are fucking up everybody. Take the corpse! Clear.
You can survive.
Are we good? Are they dead? For fuck's sake.
Yeah.
That was the toughest SOBs I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Is the other Wookiee okay?
No clue.
I'm guessing from the sounds of its gun shooting, I'm guessing it's okay. Well, I hear its gun, so it's definitely okay.
Clear the rest out the village and search for any Trend Ocean.
You see anything up there, Tony?
Nope.
Looks to be cleared.
Respect to base. Stop it. Stop it. Stop. Stop it.
Okay, you take this broadcock, bitch.
Stop it.
That is assault.
I'm gonna let you help with that, Skitter. That's more your department. Jesus, it's late. This vent needs to be over.
No, I have damage.
Switched. Who's still down here? That's Max.
Channel switched.
Someone go grab that Wookiee. He's being uncool.
Take you back to your camp. Base command pull. Take the Wookiee back to his camp. Base command just relieved the orders.
Okay. Event over, question mark? Looks good. What about this room? Oh, it doesn't look like hot garbage.
Yeah, I've been working on bunks, so you guys have been doing the event.
Yeah, we'll call it that.
Yeah, that's kind of gay.
You got a problem with a happy bunk?
No, I'm talking about the ERP situation you just did earlier.
Oh, with Shampoo's raping the corpse?
Buddy joined your
channel. Alright, there we go. I was in the wrong channel. User joined your
channel. Whoa. Welcome.
Hey, it looks pretty good. Oh, Beastie, come here.
Here, Joe, hold on.
I made the entire, debrief area.
I'm looking at it. It looks amazing. I think you're way over the proper limit, but that's okay.
I'm the owner of the server. I can do what I want.
Exactly.
That thing's way too fucking big. Holy shit. Holy shit.
But Joa, where's my sexy Twilight model?
Fuck! Fuck! God damn it, Joa. You see what you died? You deserve a pipe. There you go.
Oh,
oh my god, Joe, you deserve another pipe.
Oh my god.
What are you trying to do?
Every time you mess up, you deserve a pipe.
I don't want to talk about it. I fucked up like 3 times.
Every time you mess up, you get punched, okay?
This guy wants to get released from jail because the problem was that the staff member teleported a shock to him. So that he could get arrested. He's like, can I get it released? Because I was running away, and, like, what?
I mean, it all depends on what the situation was.
No, don't make that.
Yeah, keep that color. It looks good that way.
Alright, now put another poster.
Oh.
No knife, Zero.
What?
I accidentally pulled it out.
Hey, Bunker, what's up? Hey, you can come in.
Oh, alright, we're calling. Alright, we're calling. Oh, god, no, we're not full. We're always recruiting, dude. We're always recruiting, dude.
Jesus.
Hello.
You wanna try out?
You
wanna
try out, I'm assuming?
Yeah, I don't know.
BC, please don't tell me you're doing separate text groups.
Alright, cool. So you're basically saying you wanna try out at a different time?
Use one text screen, just put a lot of spaces then.
Hold on, I can't hear shit. People are talking to my team speak. I'm gonna mute.
Yeah, we don't wanna hear you anyways.
Yeah, get out of
here. Sorry. They're pretty loud, what'd you say?
I can try it right now, I don't really care.
You can't try out right now, or you can? You type can.
Yeah. Oh, can. Can.
Oh yeah, yeah. Go ahead and go in that second room over there.
And then Joe goes to train a person. I love it.
Alright, go ahead and line up on the wall right here, and I'll start your tryouts. Do you have our TeamSpeak set up already?
We don't need no members. BC is.
Not everyone's wise. Okay.
Go ahead and join the 187th training room, and I'll meet you there, and we'll go ahead and go forward with your tryouts.
Alright, you know, have fun being. I'm good. Okay. Alright, go.
Okay then, Rick.
Okay. ST.
It's okay. It's just downtime right now. It's really late.
Or should I call ST for the meme?
Nah, it's fine.
I'm in the training room. Helpful.
That's fun.
I mean, if you do an OC, it should be okay.
No, because ST are like that, where hey, ST will be like, channel. Wait, what happened? And then they'll come and arrest him anyway. ST are very much like that at the moment. Which, don't get me wrong, it's good, because they enforce serious RP on the server, but I'm.
As long as, like, we don't break any rules, we should be okay. Alright, see you guys later.
User disconnected from your channel.
We're gonna fucking precision this boy in.
Why is there?
Thank you. Channel switched.
Thermandor! Wait, what? Yeah. Alright, boys, as you can tell, we have the absence of base ops, so I guess I'll be running this debrief. Woo! Alright, so we're gonna go straight ahead on the Game Master PTS. Go up here and give your PTS, man.
Hello, everyone. That was my event. That was just a little something, for you guys to...
Just chilling. I'm gonna do his tryout right after we're done here.
Are you guys in debrief?
They tracked down some...
Yeah, he's right behind me. I'm at the end here. Is that you over there?
The Wookiees are our mortal enemies, you know, captain dogs. So, of course, the Ewoks, the Trandoshans forced the Wookiees out of their own village and took it over as their own. The Wookiees sent a message to the Republic hoping to get help, try to get retrieved back their village. Yes, that's their village. Even though it's an Ewok village, but that's their place.
We gotta make sure everybody's taking off their helmets during debrief too.
Talk to them, try to leave the area. If not,
of course
they didn't, because Trandoshans hate Wookiees with a passion, so they attacked. They brought in their boys to try to hold off and kill you guys. Luckily you guys prevailed, took out their reinforcements and all that, and... Being bad, temper
being
great.
Appreciate you running there with us, brother, during the event, Bucker.
Oh, yeah, no, I wanted to... Hey, your guys did some bad work on me, and then I bumped up.
No, I just appreciate your time for taking, letting the medic RP play out.
Regiment.
It was cool. I used to be a Medi for,
Jedi PTS?
On extensive.
That one.
So I know, or a Med officer, actually, on extensive. I like the med roleplay. It's just, I like to see people do.
Yeah, we have a couple good CTs here that, so far, one that I've had a chance to play with. The very,
I will be taking as many Warrant Officer plus PTS.
Yeah. It's good to see PTS. Fresh blood.
Speaking of which, that blood transfusion holding up for you.
it's doing well. I just gotta make sure everyone has the same blood type, though.
I mean, we're clones. Yeah. Like I said, unless somebody's fucking outside the gene pool, I'm pretty sure we have
make sure blood samples match. I was like, dude.
We're clones. Unless somebody's fucking outside the gene pool.
He told me to come up here and give a PTS Good job, boys. And also, stop forcing me to do things that I don't like to do pretty.
It bothers me that if I move my mouse a certain direction, I can only see part of the logo.
Oh, at the back.
Yeah. I know it's a top layer decal, and just like every time I move, it changes. I'm like, is this Dot from Halo?
Shout out to the Noel and the 91st on top of the Ewok village. Took a lot of fucking time to figure out what the fuck was going on, but apparently we finally did. And patience to the 327th for doing the, I think it was actually this man behind me who did the RP with the Wookiees. Good job.
You got a bald head.
I don't believe it's theirs.
Jump over the thing.
Okay. Nope. So I just want to say good job to all the troopers. There were a lot of Trandoshans there. I saw a lot of people falling because of them.
You can't prove
they
anything.
Honestly, were very accurate with their rifles. We're all lucky we came.
Oh my god! Literally earlier, Haley's like, "I'm wearing the skirt." I was like, "Take your skirt off."
Rape whistle.
Every battalion that participates.
She can't take the skirt off of me. I was like, what the hell is this? Some type of, like, fucking feminazi convention.
The only what looks Doom unit on.
You with the wink on it. Oh my god.
When, they were shooting at me when I was trying to hack into something.
I'd assume it's gender.
Great job.
I was just
I
sitting
also need
like,
a
are you
soon.
Fucking kidding me? Take the goddamn comma off.
That was some fame around the PTSs. Especially from... Sergeant Jewel, that was a great PTS, thank you.
Oh,
I
remember
who I was until I put on
any
the mask.
Commanding officer promotions. You got one first thing?
Who I was without the skirt? No one asked questions. So I put the skirt on.
I was just wondering why someone would
congratulations,
shoot a man.
You
you have been promoted.
Throwing him out of a plane.
You may go up from the rank of specialist to corporal. Congratulations, bud.
Wait. Right, well, no base ops promotions because you're not here. Jedi promotions are done at a temporary. You always stand up. Please don't salute me. And, you
everyone
know,
salute him.
Get on out of here. Have a good day. Good.
Alright, Joe, how much do I have to pay you to give me the sweat for the middle finger?
Everybody's been begging me to add that to the server.
I would not add it because it'd be a minch fest, but goddamn.
I really
damn,
don't want
funny.
It.
No. It's just minch or two.
Oh my
I
god, this looks so
you
good.
Stare
just
your
opening
hand.
This up makes me so happy.
Is Commander Cody still the same Cody?
No.
Oh. I was gonna say that I like the old Cody.
Hey, come check.
Come
check out your fucking hologram out here.
My hologram. VCMD fam. Wait, hold on. Let me fix this because this is wrong. This is supposed to say vacant.
Purple Pride Worldwide.
Reaper XD.
There we go. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and start your tryouts here, Bunker. Okay. So, from this point forward, PTS is going to be active. If you have anything to ask, just do /Y PTS in game, so that way I can get to you. This is a 3-strike system. If you get 3 strikes, you will be asked to leave. So we'll go ahead and start this off.
Ooh, nice.
With faces. Right. No clue why I hear dual fates right now, but okay. Alright, good stuff.
No one saw that. Wow, I'm not even playing on the server and I'm getting mad because they falsely banned Shampoo. Oh, wow.
Okay, front fate.
I'm stop signing on all this shit.
Okay, front face.
We just want to see how these tryouts go. Tony, are you here for tryouts?
Alright. By the way, just type stop sound in the music since you have no idea. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and go through some BC's. Okay. We're gonna go through formations. Let's do a single column on me. Double column. Perfect. Loose double column. Perfect. Tight wedge.
Say what, group? Tony.
Perfect. Loose wedge.
Did you partially plan that event?
Partially taking away, but you get
no,
the point.
No, that wasn't
job.
Me at all.
Advanced right line on my right shoulder.
Oh man. I can't believe who was the one
advanced
that freaked me up.
Oh, they ranked you up. I mean, I didn't have anything to do with that event. I was just running with my boys.
Rotate.
I was just running with my boys.
No, I was literally confused because, like, I thought only commanders of the battalion can only level you up.
Oh, Joe did. Joe and
yeah,
Quiz did.
Joe and
Ah.
Hey.
Hmm.
Yes, sir.
Hey, I'm gonna head out for tonight.
Good stuff.
Yeah, buddy. It's like probably
were you
like 1 a.m.
Anybody?
Yeah, bud. Have a good night. Let me know if you need anything.
Yeah. That makes sense.
No, if you need
All right, go ahead and line back up on the wall.
Have a great day.
Have a blessed one.
Okay, so we're gonna go through questions. You can just go ahead and type it. There's nobody else here training. You don't have to PM me. So we'll just start the questions. Each question wrong counts towards one strike. You are currently on a mission to Yavin. Admiral Yavarnkas comes in from the Venator giving you orders on the ground. Your BCMD has given you conflicting orders on the planet. Who do you listen to?
Hey, security. We'll do it.
Commissioner Lander.
Yeah, I just, let me step out here. Let me step out. We're doing a tryout, so stay out,
yeah,
try to stay off the comms, so that way they don't have to try to talk over.
At any point, if you need it. You are currently on a mission on Yavin. Admiral Yularen has comms in from the Venator, giving you orders on the ground. Your battalion commander has given you conflicting orders. Who do you listen to?
Kyle, listen to anything, but if you want to check out the bunch, you can. Just stay off the comms so you don't interrupt the, tryout.
What's up, pretty? So that's one strike. It would be the BCMD because the Admiral only has jurisdiction of you on a Venator. If you're on the planet, your BCMD or the Marshal Commander would have full jurisdiction over you. Okay, moving on to the second question. Jedi Master Ayla Secura has given you an order to attack an enemy regiment of droids. The Marshal Commander has ordered you to open fire on the bounty hunters behind you. Who do you listen to? Either Ayla Secura or the Marshal Commander? And this is server, not war.
I think that question is subjective. Sorry, I'm...
So it's not subjective because one of them outranks the other person.
Absolutely, it would be the Jedi.
Actually, on our server, the Marshal Commander outranks Ayla Secura.
Are you serious?
Yep, in terms of permissions.
Hey, damn, I'll take that second strike then.
Okay, moving on to the next one. The 187th Battalion Commander has given you specific orders to take out a Sith. The 41st Battalion Commander has given you conflicting orders. Who do you listen to? Your own Battalion Commander or a different Battalion Commander?
Your own.
Perfect. Should you shoot a Sith if a Jedi is currently fighting that Sith?
Crossfire engagements lead to harm.
Exactly. Okay. So go ahead and do me a favor and unsafety your weapon. Okay, point at Haley behind me. User joined your channel. Go ahead and open fire. Okay. Good stuff. You passed the Brotherhood code. Okay.
User disconnected
so
from your channel.
You actually passed with two strikes. Very close to your third, but
sorry.
You didn't make it. No, you're good. Those two questions are pretty difficult.
No formations?
War, no, we already did them. With it, like, in lore, you would technically classify Ayla Secura as somebody that outranks the Marshal Commander, right?
Yeah.
On the server, the Jedi do not outrank the Marshal Commander. The only person that does is Yoda.
Okay.
So
that's good to know.
Yep. So if you ever had a confrontation, the Marshal Commander pretty much outranks a majority of the Jedi, just for, you know, roleplay reasons. If we had it where Jedi ran everything, then the server would be cancer. It would basically be Jedi roleplay.
The absolute chaos.
Yep. And then, like I said before, just remember, on a planet, the Admiral has the jurisdiction of a CT.
Yes.
Like, a Sergeant outranks Admiral Yarn on the planet, if the Admiral is somewhere else. Because he can't technically see what's in front of him from the Venator. Which could jeopardize a battalion's, you know, entire outlook. Okay. Let me see if Perry gave me... I don't have a permanent Discord link I can give you. Okay, I unfortunately can't get you in the Discord right now because Perry went to bed.
I got him.
Wait, can you? Wait, how are you gonna do that?
I just pinged me in the Discord link for the invite.
Oh, yeah. There it is.
Is there a permanent link?
There's a temp link.
Oh, a temp link.
It's good for 1 hour.
Whisper, go ahead and change your name to Private Bunker. That way we can identify you, and in-game change your name to this.
Check out my piece of shit gun.
Oh, the Z6? Yeah, it fucking sucks right now.
Yeah, I might as well be throwing my fucking shoe at him.
Yeah, I need to buff it. I'll actually buff it tomorrow.
Just fucking add the damage and keep everything else. I mean, because it's fucking, you gotta be
Fire rate needs to be going up.
You gotta be point, like, fucking dumb shit close to be able to be effective anyways.
Yeah, oh, don't worry. It's gonna get majorly buffed because I need to, because DU will halt. They'll fucking freak out if I don't. Okay, Bunker. I just threw you the, what name you should be, and you should be whitelisted for Trooper. I'm just gonna get you marked down now. What would you like your CT numbers to be?
Are we doing preferred regiment to join as well, or regiment of interest?
Not yet. Not until we have all officers. 0935. We only have one officer right now. That's Haley. Because she wants to be med. And she was med XO and 327th, the second lieutenant.
Oh, wow.
Cool.
Okay. Alright, Bunker, go ahead and swap over to your 187th job, and I'll tell you the body grouper rules.
Long story short, you get the backpack, and that's about it.
Yep.
Oh, I gotta take the skirt and pistol off?
Yeah, everything. Okay. Joa has a kink about taking the skirt off people.
Take your fucking skirt off!
Take your fucking skirt off! It's on the model!
Once Run I was from 7 years old, my daddy told
it,
me...
But he's already been informed!
I like these lights, by the way, that I put like a purple trim on them.
Yeah, I mean, can you... Are these...
Where the fuck is the camera? The Kama Sutra there.
So, we're actually going to make, like, so if you look at me, the commas that I have on right now, we have, like, different versions of them. I think what I'm going to end up doing is I'm going to set up, like, different ranks means a different comma to wear as you go up.
We have the old doc from that. All you have to do is fucking screenshot and edit the picture.
Yeah, I think we should do, like, a new one, though.
Like, no, yeah. It's just, like, we do by branch, has different designations based on the order and everything else.
Yep, you can put on any backpack though, Bunker, and visor.
But why would you wear anyone besides the one that says 187?
They both do.
How the fuck does this say? Oh, wow, yeah, fucking, you see, yeah, that says 187.
I don't know why I'm struggling to,
This one, the jetpack even says 187, look carefully in the middle.
Struggling to change my nickname on Discord and it's bothering me.
There we go. That's the sexy one.
What, you guys like this one?
Yeah, dude, you can clearly see it.
I don't know, man. Something about this one that just rustles my jimmies. Medic, sharpshooter, and engineer. You can become that at corporal. You just need to go through a tryout, and you need to be trained for that.
I mean, when I say when we get the numbers, we already have the fucking numbers. But if you go ARF, we'll be doing things where me and Sugar, like we did in the past, we do a custom event for the ARFs. So you're passing from ARF into ARC, you'll get like a custom 3-man event with you and the other people. We'll reach a base. It'll make fun for you, though. Oh, oh God. Sure. I wish I didn't have the shit fucking Z6.
I have a better version.
Yeah, no shit.
Welcome to ARC.
Ugh. Does anybody know how to change your name on Discord? I did it earlier today, and apparently I've forgotten how to function.
That's fine, you don't need to do that. You don't need to know how to function. Good.
This is still my favorite fucking gun in the entire fucking server.
Oh, yeah, it's probably, yeah, definitely.
You wanna hit a target? You'll never fucking miss. Oh, nobody picked that up.
I already picked it up. Too late. Alright, there we go.
which I think Tommy had a really cool idea about.
Okay, so the lines are gonna go like this. Okay.
Yeah, he had a really cool idea about what how to do ragdoll events. If you ever need to check to see if someone's infected, have the medics use the weapon checker to see after they do the RP to see if they're infected.
Oh, true.
So that wise call. Oh, by the way, Private, fucking what's his name? Shampoo. I'm gonna recommend he get blacklisted.
Uh oh, what happened?
Oh, he's just the ERP, the fucking with the corpse of a goddamn trend.
I think he got banned, so.
I know, but still, just fucking.
Oh, who was the. Dude, during that event, there was one dude who, like, he went into the transition camp, like, way early. And was trying to.
He was trying to talk him down if it wasn't the war guys.
So, I don't know. I tried to bribe him, but that was me.
Yeah, but that event, I wasn't quite sure. Because we tried talking to the Trandos, and they said they wouldn't want to speak to us. We tried speaking to the Wookiees, and they're like, oh, we just want to kill the Trandos. I'm like,
I think anyone was sure of anything in that, event. It was a fun time, but.
Yeah, the fucking. A little confusing. This makes the entire box right here. Is this giant fucking purple tube.
Oh, this?
Yeah. Does it
just fills up this empty room.
Is it stacked outside of the walls, or is it?
Yeah,
fucking,
it is.
Is it take? Oh, it's just in the space. Okay, it doesn't do anything.
And I like the wooden floors too.
Yeah, good touch.
Being absorbed by the purple.
Or these each a prop, or is this fucking just one thing itself?
One thing.
Okay. So it'll be 1, 2, 4.
Nope,
eight.
Those bunks are already pre-spawned.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
Don't count the bunks. They're part of the map.
Oh.
The beds are?
Yeah.
Oh, this hologram
really?
Right here is really cool.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8.
You didn't need to delete that though. We have too many tech screens.
Oh, fuck.
This is what they meant by eating ass.
I mean, move the fuck over, my dude. Make some room around the campfire.
Let me fucking get in there.
You piece of shit.
BC, are you okay?
I don't know anymore. I don't know where I am.
Hey, I need to find a poster worth.
Oh, you turned into a slug thing.
I mean, we can always do what we did back on the fucking, OG fucking synergy. The fucking, like, Twilight fucking half-naked picture. Do you have the suck? No, fuck, get that CG shit out of here.
That's not CG, is it?
It's a fucking... Look at that shit, it's Clone Troopers praising the Palpy. We see enough of the rinky ball sack.
True. Oh, that's too tall. Get the fuck away from me. 41st. You already have that one up.
Yeah, dude, fucking our back when we were Red Guard, our code name for fucking Max was always fucking the wrinkly ball sack. Is the ball sack secure? And then fucking nobody knew what the fuck we were talking about. Yeah.
Ball sack is secure. Over.
Good days, good days.
What about this one?
What is it? The Republic needs you? Yeah, I'll fuck with it. Eh. It doesn't look good purple. But this might. There we go.
Is that really?
That's what we do, we blast them all.
Oh. Meh. See? Meh.
Meh, see? Meh.
Oh, Christ.
Trying to shoot me.
Meh, see? Meh. Meh, see?
Meh, see? Meh.
Fucking just keep an escort. We're gonna escalate this shit until we're gonna get the fucking laser rifle. How the fuck?
Man, see? Man.
Hold up, man. I don't want any of this. No, fucking not. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good.
Oh no, they fixed the fidget spinner thing.
Dude, you mean back whenever you could like break your spine every time you use the fucking sweep?
Yeah.
Yeah.
My favorite thing was I'd use the cross arm sweep. And you use palm link.
Hello?
Raise the roof.
Where the heck is the Republic flag? I always forget.
I'm gonna go to bed. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
See you, buddy.
Good night, man.
Bye.
And welcome to the family.
Thank you.
User disconnected from your channel. Yep, he's gonna be gone in a week.
Think that?
Not really. I can already tell he's gonna be gone after like a week and a half.
Yeah, probably.
Just because we're gonna have a large influx of people, and I'm like, oh, why don't I get ranked up?
Yeah. The bunks look fucking solid, though.
They do look nice. I mean, you can do fucking right here. You can do most of the tryouts right here behind the line.
Yep. I spent like an hour on the bunks while you guys were doing the event.
Dude, you didn't miss much. You didn't miss much.
Good old Theo.
Dude, I miss the boy. I miss him and I miss Minty. I think Minty honestly killed himself. I swear to God, I think I do.
Really?
Yeah. Because he was talking about that shit before like Ice Fuse spilled the shit. I have not heard from him on slight steam since. Last activity is like fucking 400 days ago. So either like he swore all fucking steam or he ended that life.
You go into Rancor bunch, you're like, God, that's stupid. You go in here and you're like, God damn, boy.
Boner engaged.
I like these lights a lot. I don't know why, I just like them a lot. Hello?
Oh, look who woke the fuck up.
Hey, Joe. I know this is very important. I just have to let you know. My sub for you on your Twitch is running out. I need you to give me $5 again to even continue the sub.
Oh my god.
So if you get that done by,
sorry, I'm gonna have to ask you to use $5 to resub to me.
Sir, I already gifted a sub to somebody in your chat. Yeah. You know, we gotta keep the roll rolling. You gift me. You know, I gift enough. You gift me.
That
enough.
Doesn't make any sense.
Here's what you do.
You gifted me. I gifted someone else. All right,
Max, we do this. You can gift me, and then I'll pass
fucking
it on
you,
to someone
fucking
else.
Fucking YouTuber, shut up.
Right. Eat my ass. I do both.
Both.
Yeah, YouTube doesn't like my fucking occasional, like, fucking, my occasional porn stream. YouTube apparently isn't down for that shit, so.
There's some sites for that, but I'll tell you later.
You missed it. We were just talking about how we used to call you fucking your code name for Palpy back when you had Red Guard. It was like Wrinkly Ballsack.
Uh-huh, yeah, good shit. Let's open up here. A recent broadcast, Gary's mod, dead by the way.
I remember back in the original 187 bunks, the one that, I'll tell you who I do miss. I miss, what's her name?
Navi?
Navi, yeah. Navi made a cool bunk design. He had like an answer center desk and everything else, and he had a suite inside the fucking weight room and everything.
I tried adding her to let her know that 187 is coming back, but...
Last I heard from her about a month and a half ago, she has her new job and that she actually got, so she's been like, she didn't have it whenever she was like maining Gary's mod, but ever since she had her job, she's been focusing on that.
I'm dead ass serious, the last time I talked to her, she was moaning in her mic. It was so fucking weird, dude. I joined the channel and she was, I don't know, she was in the channel with like 10 other guys, I heard her moan and I just left it. So that's my memory here.
Joe would probably ask you to take a skirt off. He's been doing that lately.
Oh, okay.
Hey, listen. She said, you can't make me take my skirt off.
Wait, what?
You don't force a man.
I told her to take the comma off, and she said, I'm not taking my skirt off.
Oh my god. god.
And I went, take the goddamn screen.
And OOC just goes like, rape whistle!
Rape whistle.
Yeah, guys, 187, serious battalion, serious battalion.
Did you even still distribute everybody? Did you remove you, BC?
Say what?
Did she remove you?
No, I still have her on Steam.
Is she on?
I didn't check.
Do I even have your Steam?
Nah, dude. It's public, ever since I rejoined Synergy staff.
Go to Joe's profile. What the fuck is your profile pic?
It's my fucking it's icon! Even... Oh, come on, Joe's. Yeah, Joe's is fucking, I guess, persona.
Yep, I'm gonna kill you.
That's I mean, fun. Fucking. I mean, shit. I ain't fucking. I'm playing. Play Gary's mod. Fucking 10 hours a week. Do it.
Hang play, on, play, play, play.
Oh, Max has a fucking Halo fucking icon. Imagine that one.
Wow, you have a BCNS icon. Imagine that one. Oh wait, no one can imagine it because no one watches.
Eat my ass, Max. Eat my ass. How about that, buddy? Take the shirt off.
Sorry, yeah, take your shirt off.
Speaking of which, are you ready for the fucking Master Chief Collection Edition remastered?
Did you just? Are you fucking kidding me?
Did you not know that?
No, how?
Are you actually shitting me? You didn't know that?
No. I'm just assuming that you know that was just the most fucking retarded question you ever said to me in the whole entire year we know each other. So
I don't know how fucking.
Yes,
far...
I'm fucking ready for.
I don't know how far you stick your fucking head in someone's ass. I don't know what cave you're currently fucking exploring.
I literally have the name Master Chief on the form. I have a Master Chief picture. Click on my name. I have a Master Chief fucking gif. What?
Well, go fucking blow Master Chief then, goddammit.
Oh my god. Like,
hope
how
he, am I hope he yes, John 117's all over your goddamn chin.
When it was announced. BC, you.
Alright, well, answer me this then, there, fucking Mr. Smart Guy. Is it cross platform?
No, of course not.
Alright, sad days.
I mean, I don't know. They didn't say anything about it, but probably not.
I mean, they told Sony to go fuck off, and they had it on my fucking I can see if they make it on the Microsoft Store, it being cross-platform.
I mean, you never know. Yeah. I mean, I can probably see it in custom games, but obviously matchmaking is a hell no to know.
Woo!
I'm gonna go take a shower. I'm gonna leave my mic on so you can just hear me, you know, scrubbing.
Nope!
I'll be back. You're a fucking hero!
I choose life!
What happens?
What up? What up? What are you doing for? I'm not doing anything! I swear! Can't fucking stop me.
Oh my god. Get you, admin. Fucking demoting
that. Take this script off. Oh man, that's gonna be a fucking first. We still have all the old quotes from the old 27 days. We gotta pull all those up. We still have it on the fucking dock. Favorite ones from Feo. I'm gonna Hiroshima this motherfucker.
Shepherd.
1, 2, 3, 4. Are we still doing the normal transitioning where ARF goes into ARC? So ARF candidates get selected to go to ARC and on to ARC?
Yeah, I guess that would make sense for us if we want to do that. We'll we'll have to talk to Dragon.
Yeah.
About that, and tell him that's how we want it to work. That only ARFs can attend his ARC tryouts.
Yeah, I've talked to some of the rank already. They said they're more than willing to do trainings and stuff for guys that we send their way. Not necessarily have to be ARF.
So,
it's just anybody.
They don't do ARF anymore. It's 91st.
Yeah, but we want somebody that's actually gonna do it more than once a week.
Yeah.
Because, I don't know, just going through all these... Wait, does the ARF Trooper still get the... Oh yeah, they saw the rocket launcher. You get a sniper?
Mm-hmm.
And there's the... Oh, the paratrooper has the fucking jetpack already.
Yep.
So, I mean, what models are getting the parachute? Only the paratrooper?
Yeah. Well, no, paratrooper, commander, and officer.
Are they already gonna have a fucking dog, a jetpack, and a parachute?
No.
I mean, fuck it.
We're gonna get rid of their jetpack when the parachute comes in.
Or we don't.
Or we do.
God damn it.
Like an AC will fucking have an aneurysm.
Everyone's already having an aneurysm. Soon, my child, soon. No shit, though. How long until Reaper gets fucking BCMD again?
He's blacklisted.
Why? Never mind. Dumb question.
Oh, okay.
Somebody like Halo would be good for it, or, or Sugar. It all depends on who's gonna show more activity.
I'm just waiting on fucking.
On what?
Shoot Navi a message, see if she'd be interested in coming back.
I mean, yeah. I'll DM her and see what she can, once she come back to it.
Tell her Joe wants her to come back.
Oh, I wanna convince her to come back, not push her away.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, what? You gonna rip my skirt off too?
Yeah, I fucking will. How many are you? You deleted them.
Oh, yeah, I didn't want you to remove something by mistake. Trying to delete it.
What am I trying to do here?
Okay, that one stays.
I hate you.
Wait, why? Why? Are we fucking starting the goddamn, like, Packer fucking lineman? Blue 42! Blue 42! Hut! Hut! Hike!
You can tie my room spin because I'm still running over.
He's just trying to prop kill me, you jackass!
Trying to do something, then I forgot what I was trying to do.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
I've got to re-download my prop pack once because it's still fucked up.
Where's the 187 tag, huh?
Yeah, I don't know, Joey. Where's the 187 tag?
What do you mean tag? It's only attack battalion.
Oh, yeah. Fuck, yeah.
Well, where...
Just to get excited. I forgot we're pretty lame.
Yeah.
The fuck?
What?
What did you say?
Nothing.
Wait, you do have Navi added? Are you sure about that?
Yes, what?
BC?
BC!
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I don't think you have Navi added.
And check my, let me check my offlines.
Nope, she unadded you. Wow.
Oh, maybe she did, yeah.
Fucking... She hates everyone, dude.
I don't know, did somebody do something to her to push her away from Jerry's mom? Max, did you slide? Did you do something with that call you slid into and heard something you weren't supposed to?
No, I just sent him my balls. But you know, other than that, I think.
I mean, that'd be hard.
Time she was online was 3 days ago.
I mean, that'd be too hard for her to find, anyways. I doubt she got offended with that.
EC, that's pretty nice. I don't know. That sucks.
I'm proud of this.
But
of what?
Oh. I'm not.
I didn't do it! I didn't do it!
Wow, I killed you before I get admin. That was quick.
Oh, no, I would never abuse my admin powers.
I just... Wait, I just did, though.
Now the question is, we gotta plan some kind of big old fucking event for the 187 now.
Yeah, if a paper towel gets wet, what do you call it?
A rag.
Thank you.
I mean, we gotta do something with that lat etiquette though. That's the one thing that's so fucked up.
Okay, this needs to be buffed.
Yeah, tonight, he needs better than that. He needs to kill the whole battalion when you knife one guy. That would be awesome.
Why don't you just retire that model of the heavy and give everyone the other heavy model?
Okay, the damage is good, it just needs a fire rate up. What's the... one minigun up to?
I mean, it hurts.
At 1,000, and how fast is it?
Yeah, so it does damage. If you're close, you can definitely shred somebody, but the point is, if you're fucking at distance.
I think I'm gonna turn it to up to 700 RPM.
You should increase the fire rate?
Yeah.
Is there a way you can increase the fire rate and decrease the accuracy? Because, I mean, that would fucking make it fair.
I mean, I can, but if I do, it's probably gonna suck or it's gonna be good. That's all it is. Okay, so...
Because right now, it's fucking... Yeah, like, this close is still fucking accurate. I mean, I think the accuracy is fine, because if you're this fucking close to something, you should be able to hit every fucking shot. Now, on the other hand, if you pull out this piece of shit right here and you aim down this one, your shots go fucking everywhere!
Increase the fire rate to 700 from 400 something. Same thing, this needs 700 fire rate.
Yeah, you see, this is what it looks like when I try to hit one spot on the fucking wall. Everywhere, but I'm fucking aiming. The smoke effect's pretty cool. Alright, boys, though. I'm gonna go ahead and head on out. I'll see you guys later.
See you, dude.
Disconnected. Alright, boys, it's been a fun night. Late ass fucking stream. I'll see you boys later when we do some more Star Wars Gmod. Stay crispy, my dudes. Stay fucking crispy.